Hey, what is up? What is up? Beautiful, beautiful people. Sending some love and positivity in your direction. Thank you very, very much for joining me for this final round of the Hanami Heat 9-Hole Cup here in the Master Division. We're going to be making our own notes. Well, fortunately, just tweaking them since we have the same wind. Thank you, Playdemic. Great tournament to make our first set of master notes. It wasn't perfect. There's lots to do to improve. Lots of work to be done. But I'm very happy with what we did together. Thank you so much, all you guys in the qualifier helping me put it together. And yeah, we uploaded some notes. I got some nice feedback from some people. Hole 4 particularly. I think we did the right thing there. Yeah, that was a group effort. It's all a group effort. I appreciate you all. Thank you very, very much. JC Herb, first of the chat. Let's go, baby. Welcome, Mr. Dean. Thank you so much. Good morning, bro. Thank you so much. Hargis. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Mark Crabtree. How you doing, Mark? Thank you very much. Good to see you all. Just find my chat. Let's go. Hey, we got Mr. Bull. I hope you're feeling better. McFadden in the chat. Thank you, bro. Nice to see you. What's going on? Hey, we got Tuck. Welcome, bro. How you been, man? I know we were hanging out in Chris's stream, GC Attic TV. It's a good time, but I was busy a little today. Had a nice day home with the kids. Speaking of them, we got Johnny in the house. What's up, Johnny? Quite literally, Johnny's in the house. I feel like a better dad today because I actually said goodnight to Johnny. Hi, Johnny. Love you. Welcome. Nick. Holly. Welcome, Nick. Thanks again, bro. Appreciate you. Good to see you. Good luck to you, too. Brandon, da-da, welcome to the stream. How you guys doing? What's up? How's your day treating you? I hope it's been good. Hope you have a good tournament. It's a tough one. Hey, there he is. The man of the hour tomorrow, Mr. Nick Alpert. Guys, check the... dare I push this button? Check the webpage. I know you're like, Matt, what the hell is that? Hang on. We're getting there. There we go. Go to Ehrlich Gaming, scroll down just a little, and you're going to see this upcoming live stream right here. This is a Swiss Alps Nick Alpert new song release listening party and some tour play. So go ahead and click that little reminder bell live in 23 hours. We're going to be doing like a world release of Nick's new song. Let's go. It's going to be out there. It's going to be on all the platforms, Apple, YouTube, Spotify, you know. I appreciate you, Nick. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to play your music next stream and this stream and others. But I think we're going to make it like a nice special stream, a little event. Bernard, welcome, Mr. Galonia. Thank you, bro. Thank you, Jeffrey B. Welcome, welcome. Well, you beautiful people. How you doing? Gary Turner. Come on now. Yes, sir. Yeah, we'll get some booms. We're going to get some booms. Yes, sir, we are. Chris Poltera. Welcome, man. Welcome, welcome. Hope you guys are all doing well. Vivek Saturveya. I try once in a while. Welcome, bro. Thank you very much. We got Merle Love Jr. in the chat. How you doing, Merle? Thanks again, Herb. First chatter. Appreciate you. Come on now, Neo. Welcome, bro. And we got Barb, a beautiful lady in the chat. Nice to see you, Barb. Welcome, welcome. All these gentlemen, you know that. That's good. Mega Chang, welcome. Thank you very much. Master is tough, bro. I got lucky with my bracket, I think. I don't know, Nick. It's great, bro, that we can work together. Thank you so much. Frank Wood, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Have a good night, bro. Thanks for hitting that thumbs up button. I know Frank is good for that. Appreciate you, bro. Thank you very much. It's buffering. What's going on? Yeah, once again, having some trouble. Let me... Let me try turning that off. Hey, what's up, Paul? I'm not too bad, other than this stream starting to buffer that was perfect at the beginning. So, and I was like, okay, well, everything should be fine. Let's see how it goes here. I don't know what it is. I literally don't know if it's me What a way to interrupt the flow, hey? Everything's going along so great. All fine and dandy. Nope, we definitely don't have to start over. Everything should be fine. To understand what's going on. I'm going to update the OBS after this. After the stream, make myself a little note. We should be back. Now, I don't know. There's people still in the chat. Wouldn't be surprised if there were not. We got here. I gotta put it on a main screen so we can actually see something. Make sure it's actually moving around. Okay, hello. Let's see here. Hopefully. I close that one. Hello. Hi, beautiful people. Anybody there? Looks good on my end. Streaming broadcast. Yep. I don't know what's up. I don't know why it wants to just mess up at the beginning. Thank you very much for being here. Paul, I'm surprised you're here, bro. I know you were, like you said, you're not feeling great. I guess we're not taking you on a 20-mile hike or something. Or no, we're just gonna, you know, hang out. Enjoy your favorite beverages. Oh, speaking of that, I didn't bring mine, but I was hanging out with the kids and my wife right until the last minute. My wife got home late, blah, blah, blah. You know how it goes. So, but I had the stream set up. That was the thing. Hello, guys. Thank you for your patience. See, everything should be fine. Let's get some notes out here. Let's figure this out. Now, the second shot here. On hole one, I'm definitely switching back to like a Guardian or whatever. I don't want to play that rough bump again. I don't even care if I'm close or not. I just want to get... Oh, here, I opened the game on my phone. I meant to open the message that... Sorry, Vika sent me here. He said he played Tommy. Now, I'm not going to just use Tommy's shot because that would be kind of counter to what it is I'm attempting to do here. However, I'm going to switch to the Guardian, which is ironic because that is the club that I started with. Remember? Like when we very first started the hole, I was like, okay, I think I'll play a Guardian. And we did it a little bit, right? It came in a little bit close, but it wasn't anything spectacular. And then we just kind of left it at that, understandably. But in this situation, let's try it again. How you doing, Barb? I appreciate you. Thank you for being here. Oh, look, I'm way scrolled on the chat. Oh my God, I'm just a wreck. I'm a disaster. Jason Dunlap, thank you, bro. Good to see you, man. If I miss somebody, I'm sorry. Nicholas, thank you. Welcome. Andy Fox. What's up, bro? Thank you very much. Oh, my bad, Neil. Well. Or was it a swap to the Thors? I can't remember. We'll get there. I'm not perfect. I had a lot more like... Yeah, no. We played a Thors. That was on 8. I played a Thors, bro. I don't know. Maybe not. Whatever. Let's worry about hole 1 and we'll get there. Everything should be fine. We'll spend hopefully just like 15, 20 minutes a hole. A couple practice shots. This is the only hole that I plan to actually like decently change. The second shot. So let's practice. Paul, are you down for that? All right, bro. Let's do it up in 3, 2, 1. Good luck, everybody. All in good fun. All in good fun. Yeah, maybe you... I don't know. I don't remember, Neil. The second par 3. I'm looking at the note right now. This is Katana, QB10, 3.5 back, 1 left. I don't... doesn't say... No. Practice. I went backed out. Yeah, you scared me. I was just like, what do you mean? Oh, I was practice. I did. Oh, I swear. Maybe, are you watching the Discord one that I have up so that we don't have to worry about... Oh, why is it not there? Oh, it was up before. Oh, you know what? Maybe when I reset the crap there. No, no. It disappeared. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. Okay. All good. No worries. This is what happens. Yeah, Herb, I do. Neither one of us were hanging out today. We didn't get a chance to do any sound checks, so... What can I say? Yeah, it just wasn't... This wasn't the day for that, I guess. Just see if I got you coming through. Yeah, you're coming through on voice chat. Hello again. Okay, voice chat. So then Discord. I'll do one quick... one quick attempt. So it's outputting to... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. What's up, Michael? Welcome, Mr. Hart. Good to see you. Thank you, Bosco. I didn't hear what you said, but that's what I was talking about before. I'm not going to use a backspin boost ball, but we'll just get it up to the green. Nice. What's up, Ethan? Great job, YouTube. What's going on? Yeah, I see that. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Oh, just directly from the capture card, but I thought it messed with the volume. Boom. Yeah, no problem. No, maybe not, no. What's up, Goal Achiever? All right, how are we doing here? Hopefully that'll be the last. What's up, Gianni? Hello, Andy. Yeah, my speed is good on the internet. Speed test. I get like a gig up and a gig down. Like even with what I have running right now, if I run a speed test, it's like 800 and 900 megabit per second down. Yeah, I restarted it, and I think Paul is right. Like, when I started Discord at a high resolution, I think it might have just, like, interrupted the good bandwidth. Yeah, and I'm still 800 megabit per second upload. Like, it shouldn't matter, but it just might be, you know. So, yeah, the internet here is literally good. Hopefully. Yeah, all right, let's give it a go. Back at it. Okay, let's practice hole one. I'm going to start with the quarterback. I'm going to move it five rings left. Then I'm going to swap to my APOC bag. I don't think so, Nicholas. I honestly don't think that's it. I don't know. My CPU is barely being used. Like, if I open up my task manager, I'm literally using 33% of my CPU right now. I'm using, you know, 20 gigs of my 32 of RAM. You know, none of my disks are using anything, like, and my Ethernet connection right now is literally uploading at 40 megabits per second between everything. So if I have 800 upload, you would think that 40 would be enough, right? Like, yeah, Luminary. Oh, here, I'll put the note up on the screen. There we go, which is, at least that's working nicely. And we're going to change that cat. Yeah, maybe, John. I don't know. Guardian. Yeah. And... No, well, I'm not. You're welcome to. Yeah, I just want to put it up there safely. And I don't want to get a... I saw so many people get a par around the community, in the clan. I'm not interested. Yep. I'll just take my birdie and walk away. Let's practice again. Hopefully it's working. Guys, thank you for your patience. In 3, 2, 1. Come on. Well, remember when I used to... When I first started streaming, like, that kind of thing would have shut me down. I would have been done for. Now I'm just like... It's okay. You know what? Shit happens. You can't... Parred one and cost you 21. Shit, there you go, right? So... Really? Oh, me too. Well, maybe so, yeah. Really, Bosco? Really? Well, I appreciate when you guys give me that kind of feedback, you know? It helps to motivate me, and it helps to, like... alleviate my, like, you know, imposter syndrome. No, but even that, I'm checking it from Task Manager and I'm not even close. I might need to upgrade my my Ethernet, my computer. No, we were going about 365 to 375, I think. Yeah, okay. Oh, really, Neo? Are you sure? We played a QB. Like, did you check the stream? What's up, Daniel? Welcome, bro. Okay, I changed it. I trust you. I appreciate you. Oh, just on hole 8, I might have had a bit of a typo. I think we started the shot with the Thors, but then ultimately went with the quarterback. Yeah, there you go. And I don't honestly remember. I was getting pretty tired. It was like a 4.5 hour stream. What's up, Ivan? Welcome, bro. And it's not that 4.5 hours is like that long to play, but it's like when you're trying to think and, you know, all the stuff kind of adds up, right? So now I know these guys said, yeah, with the backspin boost ball. And I understand if we can't get it close enough to get a drop here, but honestly, I don't care. Because you don't want to... Yeah, you don't want to do that. I'm just going to play this with the bottom of the yellow ring. I'm touching the fringe. At mid. 12-3. It'd be 11 rings. Okay, hang on. What's up, 710? Welcome, buddy. Sorry. Turn my music down on my end. Yeah, I played that at 0 mid. I think I should play it at like 10 or 15. Yeah. Yep, there you go. Something like that. And I'm going to put the bottom of the yellow touching the fringe. Did you drop it? Oh, no. Yeah, it's in the right idea. We can push up her. That's a good call. Yeah, let's try that. Push up one ring. Yeah, I'll try that. And then I'll pull a little more. Like, this rough bump is doable. You know, good looking shot there. That's right, Neil. And I was using that club a little bit. So that, whatever. We'd have to just go back and check the stream. But ultimately, we'll get to hole 8 when we get to it. And we're going to assess the situation. I'm going to practice every shot in the notes here And if you're still here, well, when we get there, then you can double, triple confirm. But otherwise, I think we'll be okay. All in good fun. Honestly, if I can just get that minus 12 that I said in qualifying, just to keep a clean card like that, you know, that's an accomplishment. Because I know many players that didn't get that. What's up, lefties? Welcome, bro. And I don't look past the fact that I have high-level clubs. It is what it is, but whatever, you know. So, hey, Snappy McCrappy, welcome to the stream. So hopefully things are working now. I don't know why. Get that kind of glitchy-ass business. See, you see how everything is running smooth and fine. Well, mute the mic when you do. I'm just suggesting, you know, just to... Okay. All right. Let me know when you're ready. We'll practice that again. And then I think after that, pretty much ready to go. Oh, I'm going to re-up my practice tokens. I wasn't happy buying 80 of this new ball, but I want the tokens. Well, whatever. It's all in good fun. Exactly. That's the only reason I did, because I'm like, well, we're going to be doing master notes, you know, every second week. I don't have one of these selected at all. Really? That is so weird. I didn't even know you could, like, unselect it. Maybe I just missed it. It's fine. Gianni, yeah, he's definitely... We're trying to match up. All right, let me know. We'll give that another look here. Start with the quarterback bag. Okay. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Welcome, Steve. Good to see you, bro. Let's do it. In 3, 2, 1. Yeah, might be. Yep. Oh, maybe not. I got Will right away. Like within two count. Three. Yeah. So want 5 rings left here. Sort of straight rings anyway, mostly. And then of course we get the glitch, so we switch to the bag, but all we need to do is go max top. We still have to adjust 11-7. It might be, yeah, it could be that, I don't know, but you've successfully used it many times, so it's not like... That's how I feel about this stream business. Now I did pull into overpower, so I'm gonna give it a little bit. Around 375 or so. That'll be good. Yeah. Might be a bit long. It's fine. No, it's actually perfect. Okay, good. So, OP, if you pull into it. There we go. See, it's all good. It's all good. Okay, so I think we'll do that, like, who suggested? Herb. I'll do that. I'll set up the same way, max back, 10 mid, bottom of yellow touching the fringe, do my adjustment, and then I'm going to push up a ring. And hopefully... Put us in a good spot here. If anything, it's safe, you know, and sometimes you gotta swallow your pride. Eleven rings. Ah, minor, but still going to be massively affected in this wind. But again, perfectly great proof. No reason to worry. Not likely going to be a drop, but safe and sound. I'm taking it all day. And again, bring that backspin boost ball. Take some time. Dial in a shot, but... Yes, that's true, Boscos. Plus zero landing. Well, if they get the drive yardage, we'll be close enough for this note. You know what I mean? Like, this isn't anything aggressive. All right, you let me know when you're done, and I'm ready to go and put this one safely in play and be one of the players that does not get a par on hole number one. Zigzag golf. Yeah, I've been there, man. I've been back and forth like this guy. I feel his pain so much so that I remember I don't need to watch it. But yeah, I've been there. That's why you have to have a plan going into it. Like, it doesn't matter what kind of notes you play. Make your own. Use somebody else's. Doesn't matter. But have a plan. You know, have a plan. Just like Dr. Vickis Jane. Welcome, bro. Good to see you. All right. All in all, Mr. Paul, let me know when you're good to go. And we'll just get the... Yep. Take your time. I'll reset my game as well for that purpose. See if we're both fresh in. Good to go. Might be nice. So we're just playing safe here. You can definitely do what you like, but I'm gonna take the kind of the layup path. There's no guarantees in Golf Clash, but it's pretty close to a guaranteed birdie. And then hole two is a good chance. Hole three is a decent chance. Hole four is a decent chance. Hole five is a bit of an opportunity as well. Six is trash. Seven, kind of an opportunity. Eight, maybe. And then nine, again, not a bad chance. So lots of chances here, even with our little homebrew notes to put ourselves in a good position. What's up, Peacher? Welcome to the stream, bro. Let's do it. All right, Paul, let me know. And we go in 3, 2, 1. Good luck. Hopefully we'll match up. Come on. Damn, that's just how it's going. Just how it's going today, hey? Oh, I finally got someone, but... All right, it's okay. Good luck to you, bro. Good luck to all you guys. Get my chairs a bit closer. The name of the game today, hey? Mid, you think? All right. Perfect shot. Sounds good. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
So, hey, thank you very much, Chris Bolterra. 20 freaking months, man. What happened? Jesus. Same 378 again. Oh, nice lefties. Do it, buddy. Make the videos. What? Did you try rough bumping? Oh, yeah. See, I won't do that. I believe you. I have no doubt about you. That's how I felt last time. Remember, we did it in perfect in practice. Almost every single time I hit the rough. So I got a false sense of security. I'm like, nah, this is fine. Uh-oh, I'm like half a ring off. It's a bit off, but whatever. I hit a great anyway. But safely on the green. Almost looks like it could have been okay. I will take it. Right, Nick? Yep, we'll take it, Herb. Hell yeah, guys. Did you? Let's freaking go. That's the big boom. That's how you do it. Heck yeah. This round is not dead. But we'll take the birdie there. You want to keep the birdie here. Doesn't seem like much, but it doesn't feel good having the par to start, right? Yeah, each arm. We're doing it, buddy. We're making our own notes. It's not like I'm the only one, bro. I have a whole, like, unpaid team of experts, you know? Like, it's. I don't know that I could do nearly as well in this amount of time alone. Maybe with more time and blah, blah, blah. Yeah, but it's a pretty special experience to have a, you know, we can all add something to it, right? No, not at all, E-Charm. Not at all. So King Slayer for hole two. We're going to play the B52, 20% max. We set it up, excuse me, at approximately, well, at the plus seven with the white ring touching the bunker and the rough. And then we're going to apply 0.2 backspin. Oh my gosh. Is that Bass Lady? Oh, what's up, Ashley? Yeah, I'm having issues. There's always issues. Check the channel if you want to join the regular horizontal stream. I just put that one back up. But no, we're good. Life is good. Welcome back. Good to see you, Boss Lady. Let's practice here, shall we? 100% herb, especially with the perfect ball. Yeah, for what we're working on, I think that's a great note. Keeps us safe. Oh, here, I'll drop you the link, my friend. You don't even have to think about it. Copy. Paste. Don't even worry about it. Bada bing. Click that link and you'll join all the same beautiful people. Bum, bum, bum. Okay. All right. Paul. Without her, this is no funny here. Ah, Gianni. You're a good man. What's up, Bass Lady? We got Ashley Ford. Nice to see you, Ashley. Oh my gosh, what's up? What is up? Okay, let's go one practice here in 3, 2, 1. You know, actually, I just started that stream back up. And of course, you ended up getting that notification for some reason. Take care, E-Charm. There we go. BC Wizard lining it up. Actually, we're making our own notes. We're playing Master. This is insanity. This is our shot that we made in qualifying. Seven. Okay. It's a practice shot. Guys, that's a practice shot. That's a practice shot. Uh-huh. Yeah. That's the idea anyway. We made that shot, Ashley. Gosh, dang it. Anyway. It's a reasonable setup. It'll give you a good chance. Some people will get the drop. Some people will not, especially when I go live. It's fine. I already know this story. I've checked it out before. What's up, Ricky? Hope you're doing well. Thank you, buddy. Bum, bum, bum. Yep. Well, we know it's great save. Save it for the... What the hell? What the heck? I believe, Nick. I believe, bro. I've just played this game a while. Shit, Paul. What the heck? Practice, double practice booms. Oh, my God. Okay, well, you can get the free notes at ericgaming.com. Just click the master notes link and they'll always be free. Okay, Paul. I guess we, yeah, you just, I don't even know what to tell you. Okay. In 3, 2, 1, good luck. After this hole, I'm going to run up and grab a drink real quick. That's one thing I didn't do. Yeah, we're going live. Yep, free double practice booms and now free double live booms coming. To you live. Come on now. Come on now. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you, buddy. Good luck to you, too. Mr. Paul always has the right plan here. 10-3. Oh, I already had that wind in. Interesting. Different wind angle, though. Good center, baby. Get in the hole. What's up, Faison? Welcome to the stream. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go home. Such a good try. I mean, I feel okay with this anyway. It reminds me of making pro notes. Where I get to give good information to everybody but myself. It's like, all right, all these people tell me, hey, I got a golden pro. Golden pro. God damn it, it's a right.
Emotional damage.
Right, you're right, Hart. You're right. You're damn right. It's okay. Good setup. Good note. It's great proof. It's a great chance to get a drop. This is a drop angle as well. No pressure. Oh, I know, yeah. The child in me regrets those words. The man in me knows. That's a drop right there. Come on. That's exactly how it looks. This is exactly how it looks. Oh, baby. Well played. Well played. There's some pain. There's some pain, but it's okay. It's okay. It feels good knowing that this is the kind of information we're sharing. That makes me... I definitely feel good about that.
That is just fine by me. Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
What's up, McD? Welcome, buddy. Thank you very much. If I missed anybody else, guys, thank you for being here. Thank you for the bumps for Mr. Paul. Let's go. Okay, no big deal. Lumi, Apox Sniper on the next shot. We're setting up at Power 5 Max with the quarterback with the white ring on the right rough. We're going to swap to that Apox bag just before circle drop OP. 1.5 ball left curl. I'm going to take the Guardian out of that bag. And then... Yeah, let me grab a drink. We'll be back in like 2 to 3 minutes or something. Okay, thanks. All right, just about done here. Hello. We'll just give Paul a moment here. Hey, I know, Ashley, but I was being a good dad. I painted Daisy's nails, and then I touched up the chip on her one finger before bed, and I made a snack because I was really hungry because I fed my kids a lot and did a lot of stuff but didn't barely eat myself, and, you know, so, yeah, I didn't get all my YouTube stuff ready. I know. It's true. What can I say, though? I got shit boxes all packed. Look at this. Check this out. I got so many boxes. Look at all. Most of my stuff is all in there. What's going on, Joe? Dang! Welcome to the stream. Mr. Hamilton, welcome, welcome. Oh, what do you mean now? Just now. We're hanging out. What's up, guys? Got the lava lamp vibes, baby. Let's go. We can share these notes. You should share them too. I'm just waiting for Paul. He's just chilling, doing his thing, grabbing a drink. He's not feeling too good, so I'm surprised he's here. I'm happy to see him. He sounds better than I thought he would, so. So, yeah. There he is. Welcome back. Life is good. Yeah, he's right. Don't do it, Joe. You don't want to play this game. It's too good. The community's too friendly. There's too much accessible free-to-play gameplay like right now. None of these balls cost any special money or anything. Yeah, it's taken me 5 years to build my account up, but... And this hole looks like a penis. I mean, if you don't think that looks like... So I guess the other one is the dick hole, and this can just be like... Because look at that thing. It is addicting. I have a very rigid schedule, though. So, Paul, don't you think, Ash? I mean, you tell me. I mean, you don't want to tell nothing, but... All right, Paul, shall we practice? All right, you ready to go with your shot? Quarterback, white ring on the right, blah, blah, blah. All right, perfect. Okay, let's do it. In 3, 2, 1. Yeah, right, it does. It totally does. Because the last tournament, everybody's like, oh, dick hole. And I'm like, yeah, but this one is way more phallic in nature. Gianni getting down. Was that you? I didn't see. Did we match? Yes, we did. Good, 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 good. Okay, so I had white ring over here. Then I'm switching to that bag. 6 top, 2 left. And then we played it 1-1. Ashley, can you believe we're making master notes? I guess you believed in me all along. I just didn't. So that's cool. Thanks, Ashley. Just before circle drop, 1.5 ball. Circle drop. Just like that. Yeah, Ashley's been a super solid golf clasher forever. 360 or so was the yardage here. That's true, Hart. Oh, short. Okay, it's fine. And then I was playing the second shot. Well, P420 max numbers. P420 max. 3 back, 0.2 right. Ball guide 2 green squares through the hole. Oh, I shot just an 11. I mean, I got a par on hole 1. And then I got a birdie on 9. So I think I could have had like a 13 if I didn't just be a complete idiot. Like, just like a regular idiot. You know what I'm saying? I feel like tonight, 12 is my goal. It's only the second time I've ever made master notes. 12 is my goal. Just even golf clash par. If we could sneak out an extra boom on top of that, I mean, you know what I'm saying? But it's all in good fun. I'm happy we're matching up now. I'm happy to be here. It's a beautiful day. I'm going to keep streaming. Yes, pass out, watch, and take care, Nick. Much love. Tomorrow night, bro. Nick Alpern, Swiss Alps listening party. I don't know. I don't know what I did wrong, but I probably did something wrong. It's okay. I'm used to it. 9. No, it's okay. 9-1. 11-5. We took down my son's the rest of his bunk bed today, me and the kids. And then, yeah, because I'm way at max now. So, I should bring, oh, I didn't bring the right ball. That's why. Because I'm a dipshit with my Kingslayer. Because I kept it in from the last hole. That's what's wrong. Look at the overpower. Don't. Oh, I came super close. Hey, you know. Just trying to show you guys, if you're short on loomies, you know, you could always bring a Kingslayer here. Just might need a little overpower on the second shot. Don't do that. Bring the luminary. Okay? There's a reason we have the notes how we have them. They're not perfect, but they are practiced and they are reasonable. Take care, John. Oh, we'll be here, buddy. But we won't be here all forever tonight. Even though, because we're already on hole 3. It's only 154 with 12 minutes of tech issues. Like, I think we're doing great. Guys, thank you for being patient with my internet crap. I don't know what's wrong. Like, everything should be working fine. And it is working right now perfectly. Right? Flawlessly. And if I check my task manager, as far as like overall Ethernet going through my... It's only 42 megabit, 38 megabit. So. It's fine. Oh, weird. Okay, let's try it again. Do a little practice. I'll switch to the right ball. And you played P4 20 max? Or did you play 1-1 plus 3 or whatever? Hey, bonjour, Mr. Simon. Welcome, bro. Oh, Hamilton, are you in the vertical stream? You're probably not used to it. I need to have that message pinned. Yeah. Copy. I'm going to. Thank you. I'm just making... I'm going to make a note for... Hamilton and other people, that works very well. Okay, we'll do that. Yep, I'm gonna fix that right now. Thank you. Good. Okay. Less. Yeah, and I can just keep that up because we'll play one to one on the drive. So okay, good. Let's go. What's up? How you guys doing? Feeling good. Paul, I want you to feel 100%. I hope you're feeling good soon, man. It might take a couple days, right? Viral shit. You know how it is. Rest, relaxation, fluids. But eating well, exercise, all that stuff. You know, standard capacity. Let's go practice it again in 3, 2, 1. Good luck. How's it going, Simon? How's your day, bro? This guy's always bringing good vibes. He's like, yep, who needs some wine? You want some weed? Come hang out with Monsieur Beaulieu. He'll hook you up. He'll hook you up. He'll roll you one, I'm sure. Oh, quarterback. I can't believe Ashley's here. Hi, Ashley! It's back to, there you go. See, the two sidesmen make so much more sense now. Because I like to make things easy because I'm a slacker at heart, which makes it easier for anybody else who plays these notes once they get used to the little simplicity things. Just there. Now, with this wind. Ah, see, and I had a great right. Get to eating, Herb. Come on. Oh, man, you should record yourself. One of my favorite YouTubers goes to places like that, man. Joel Hansen, 361. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Well, hey, I hope you're doing well. It's, yeah, life is crazy. It's good to see all of you guys. Ashley's one of the most OG members of this chat. We're all idiots, Hart. Hamilton, not Hart. I read Michael. He knows. It's fine. Whatever. No, that's good. I had you're by no means the first person to do that. The last stream, I had a message in both chats directing each other to each other. Just because I'm you know, trying out this new thing. And I know I'm potentially causing the conflict with the connection. But that won't stop me. P420. Well, it might eventually, but we'll see. 3 back, point 2 right. Dun, dun, dun. Bum, bum, bum. And then 10, 8, 13, 6. That's about a 7, but whatever. Come on now. All the notifications. I know, I'm sorry. It's been glitching a little bit. Ooh, okay, it's a bit over adjusted. Bit over adjusted. 13.6. I mean, 15, P4, 15 max would have been like at it. Again, wind angle and wind velocity both play into it. I'll send you a photo of each plate. Okay. Okay. That's cool. I'm down. I've been sent worse. I've definitely been sent better, believe you me. But you know, I'll take what I can get. For example, I literally sent my wife a picture of Daisy's empty plate today. I'll show you. This is how good Dad's cooking is here. This kid never eats anything. And she loved the butter chicken. She loved the teriyaki. She just gobbled it up. That little girl, I'm like, yeah, let's go, baby. Uh-huh. Earthquake. Oh, shit, bro. Oh, dude, I hope you're okay. Oh, man, that's scary business, man. Hope things are okay around there. That could cause some major havoc. My wife also at work had there was a major incident in the city. Major incident. There's some kind of news thing. I don't know. So she got out of work a bit late. The hospital was impacted. You never know. You just never know. That's why when I talk about like it being easy for me to not get mad at Golf Clash, it's because there's so much other terrible shit in the world. This is beautiful. Oh, so my YouTube stream messed up today? Oh, poor Matt. Oh, no. What are you going to do, Baldy? Your YouTube thing. Yeah, it's fine. Exactly. I'm chill, bro. Life is good. Hanging out with Chris today. Look at GC Addict TV, man. He had like 27 streams, man. He kept getting disconnected, but he's in the middle of nowhere. He's doing his thing. He's not going to let that stop him. I'm just like, hell yeah, bro. Good for you, man. I hung out with a few of them. You know, I got busy doing my thing, but whenever all the kids were chilling, I was chilling too, right? So, all right. Let's try that. What do you think? One more practice, then we go live? Or should we just go live? Go one more practice? In 3, 2, 1. Good luck. This is great with the steady wins. I wish they would do this all the time. It just makes it so, like, fun for our flow. Don't you think? Like, for 9-hole, because the rewards are still trash, even with them updated a little bit. Thanks, Marcel. Appreciate it, bro. I know I've got APOC 8, CAT 7. I'm not helping out those APOC 5, you know, CAT 5 people, whatever. I'm sorry, but this is what I got. And, you know, little by little, we give what we got to give. I'm still going to always put out that rookie video. I have a rookie video that's already uploaded. Hell yeah, they can't. Yep. Hey, aloha, Air Jeff. Welcome to the stream, bro. What a guy. What a guy. There's talk. There's one of the best self-note-making players there is. There's almost no better than Mr. Jeff right there. Good to see you, buddy. Hope things are well. Hope the production schedule's keeping you. Well, he might be on the vertical stream. He's got the link at the top if he wants to find everybody else. The vertical stream is great for bringing in new people, trolls, and new subscribers. I had almost 50 new subscribers the last stream, which is actually insane. Tommy doesn't hardly get numbers like that. I don't get numbers like that. Like, it's actually insane. And so, like, part of the YouTube game, I'm sorry, but it's part of it is make number go up. You guys just, you know, you understand. And I don't play stream ads. I'm not, you know, it's not like I'm trying to be unreasonable. But when there's a hack like that, guys, I got to participate. You know, like, just before I moved a little bit, but should be fine. All alone. Add Jeff to the note team. You know, he's a bit too complicated for me. Oh, did it ever, dude. It's insane. It's like a YouTube growth hack. Like, I have to be honest with you guys. Like, if it wasn't so good, I wouldn't care. I would just stop doing it. Oh, maybe it's screwing things up. I'm not sure. I'm done. Like, but it's insane, man. It's actually insane. It's so fun. It's actually good for the community as well. Right, when we bring more people in, we keep it lively and vibrant. If it's just the same 27 dudes and everybody's stream at the same time, it's not as much fun. You know, we get a little lively troll from time to time. It keeps us on our toes. The fact that I had to moderate all the trolls when I have so many mods in the chat means you guys need practice. You need to get your shit together. You streamed earlier. When? I didn't even see a notification. No wonder it sucked. Man, I was checking YouTube streams all day. Maybe when I was in Chris's for an extended period. What's up, Ricardo? Welcome to the chat. Just like that. That's what I'm saying. 3 back, 0.2 right. Another new person. Nice to see you, Ricardo. A little bit glitchy here. It's fine. Excuse me. 12-9. Back here. Ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum. Okay, that's practically the note here, so. Hello, Brazil! Thank you very much! Come on. That was 15. P4. 15 max. I don't know. Do you have the same pull angle? I think that's, you know, when it comes down to those personal tweaks. Like, why don't we look at your shot again? We'll replay it, and let's take a look at your pull angle, and we'll get an idea, because I spent like a minute trying to get it, you know, as reasonably equal. I don't know if you did or you didn't. I don't know if you gave it overpower or left curl, or let's take a peek and see, so then you can look at it objectively, and then make appropriate corrections, perhaps? I don't know. Or maybe, I don't know. I don't even know. Maybe you had a totally different wind angle than me. Like, it could not, maybe we played the shot basically the same, but PC Wizard. Kelp, welcome. What's up, buddy? Sorry if I missed you there. Trying to keep up. White, welcome to the chat. Yeah. Yeah, it's insane. What's up, Milos? And I mean, you know, part of what I'm here to do is bring Golf Clash to the world. So if we're going to have a few glitches, I'm not the first Golf Clasher. So let's look at this pull angle now. That wind, let's see. It's pretty straight. It's a tiny 1159. I would say maybe just try to favor 1201 slightly, since you've both times missed left a lot. Maybe? Does that seem like a reasonable... Always need help, Jeff. I always need help. That's one of the stipulations of me doing this, is that people help me. Because I'm like, I am not the Mr. Detail Man. You know that. I know that. We know that. But I happen to have a webpage that we can put the PDF file on that everybody can get to for free. So that's helpful. I happen to have an established, awesome, kind, patient viewer base. Thank you. I love you guys. So it's like, well, whatever. Like, you know. So if you want to stop by, give me some suggestions. I'm always open. All ears. But I'm still not trying to, like, go past the time. So that's a difficult thing for people that are really good at the game, like Radu. Like, he's so good at the game. But he takes, like, 18 hours. I can't do that. I have 3.5 to 4. So let's go live, shall we, Paul? In 3, 2, 1. I have such respect for Paul. So when you tell me, when you call me sir, it's difficult for me. In my professional setting as a public servant, I'm a nurse, right? I call people sir and ma'am all the time. And some gentlemen, they say, don't call me sir, call me Jim. And I'm like, damn it, Jim, I can't remember to call you that. I'm going to call you sir.
Well, I'm not fucking sir. That's my dad.
Okay. All right. A 58-year-old man who's yelling at me because I was too polite to you. Like, Jesus, what do you want from me, people? Okay. That was just a case study, just a theoretical example. No resemblance to reality or real people in any way. No real life scenarios were described. How long have you been playing Golf Clash? I've been playing this game. I don't know about that, Jeff. Okay, Nick, yes, sir. I don't know about that. I've been playing Golf Clash since December of 2018. I think you're right. What's up, Thomas? And then I started streaming it the 19th of May, 2019. I can't remember my wedding anniversary as good as I remember that date. Honestly, though. I'm going to do it. Yep. I think Paul needs a click of right curl. Okay, so I'm going circle drop here with this one, because that's... Damn it. That's going to be close to the rough. Kind of caught that little divot. Let's see where it throws me. Sit down, ball. Whatever. I can get the green safely from there. Ah. Of course. Catch a great ball. Ah. It's way outside of my target zone. And this person, again, like, no offense to this person, but if you're going to keep sniping, at least pop in the chat. So, I mean, I know there's that spot there, bro, but it's hard to get the spin to sit nicely. Because once you put right spin, it's going to go left. Just 3 back. Okay. 3.2 back. No side spin. That's basically the note that I'm using. Oh, no, it didn't. Oh, no, it didn't. Oh, no, it didn't. You just needed the 1201 or just a more straight pull and they would have been perfectly fine. Dun, 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 dun. See, your little spot isn't... Mm-hmm. I don't know, Ricardo, but they're certainly beautiful, buddy. Bald is beautiful. One thing I know about hair not having... Oh, this is practice here, and I thought I was live, and I'd already just shit the bed on the drive, and that's how seriously I took my practice here. And I had it left. Did you? I don't know. Maybe I was supposed to. No, don't do that. 13. Oh. Well, you just barely missed it. It's not like... Yeah, but you didn't play it poorly. You just... Yeah. I didn't give it the click, so we'll see what happens here. I didn't mean to not do it. I just forgot. Hmm. Yeah, click a left curl. That would have been good there. Sorry, boss. I don't think I meant to click practice. I think that was just a mistake on my end because I thought it was live. Even when I like hit great on the drive, I was like upset. What's up, Dane? Not upset, but like I was serious about it. Like, oh shit. Yeah. Yeah. My bad. Yeah. And yeah. I mean, come on. It's... No, we're... Yeah, in our clan right now, we're good for promotion, it looks like, as long as... Yeah. George. That's actually pretty good, eh? It's a tough course. Okay, going in. Excuse me. Oh, that's no fun. Atta boy. What do you mean, Ashley? What are you working on? Two and six. Seven and five. What other chat? I'm currently live on YouTube. Horizontal, classic style, YouTube, vertical. Kick.com/ArrowLitGaming and twitch.tv/ArrowLitGaming. Thank you guys for viewing on all those platforms in different ways. I appreciate you. I do have voices in my head as well. I'm listening to Paul. I would like to have his voice on stream, but and we had it working the other night. And then, I don't know, my audio routing and something wrong with Discord. And at this point, honestly, I don't want to mess around with anything. But yeah, so I am not perfect. I've yet to achieve perfection. I'll let you know if I ever do. But I definitely have voices in my head. The funny thing is I always talk to Paul, not on Discord anyway. But when it's more abstract, people just kind of accept that as me being crazy. But when it seems like concrete, then they're like, man, he's lost his shit. Hey, Mr. Paul, he's proving he's awake. McFadden. Thank you, Paul. Thank you very much. Hooking up the... Look at that, Ashley White. I am damn right live in the chat right now. I think I got three back. Just a little bit here. Two through. 10-4. It's going to be 12-6. No. Come on. Did everything else. Yep, just a slight one, but great nonetheless. Yeah, it misses exactly where the great went. Everything was perfect. Honest to gosh. Ah. I think it's pretty fair. That's a pretty fair setup. It's okay. All right, that's cool. I mean, for free notes, I mean, this is good. We're good. That's okay. What, Mr. Rooks? Oh yeah, there's the notification. Thank you, Paul. This guy. Yeah, there's notifications, man. They're always inconsistent. I like how Hart like has to add in all day. I mean, not everybody has to actually stay there all day. I'm just saying, you could pop in, pick up a little reefer, maybe have a couple of tokes, and hit the road. I don't know that you need to stay in the store the entire day. Is that a destination? Like, is that the plan? I mean, holy shit. That sounds good though, Hart. I mean, I'm not opposed. I like how you think. I noticed how you think there. That was a very telling explanation. Okay. It's not a bad play here. All free to play, no precision. My beautiful, beautiful precision. I can't wait to get back to that next week. I got notification that our whole four note was pretty good as well. Yeah, the par threes, I guess with Nick is around because he is always so good at the par threes. Gives us a little bit of, gosh, isn't he? Gives us a bit of guidance. But you added some of the best information here on hole four last time. So don't sell yourself too short. And I threw in some bit from time to time, maybe. I don't know. Grass? Nah, bro. Why are you going to talk like that, Herb? Come on, man. Even though your name sounds... No. That would be bad. I don't condone violating any local laws, but following local laws, please. Yeah, hell yeah. Katana. It had to do with the distance of the setup, I believe, because I think we're directly on the min line here. So, yeah, get a P2, win 5-ball or something if you want. Yeah, by all means. I like, you know how I play normally in Master. Like, I'm not against it. Mm-hmm. Barrican, welcome to the stream. Thank you for being here. Hell yeah, let's practice that. So I'm going to play Katana. Quarterback 1-1 plus 1. 3.5 back, 1 left. Ball guide offset right of the pin. In the left side of the dark green square. You'll see. Teeth right curl. Practicing in 3. No, we're not. I was joking. We're not practicing. I was just messing around. I'm just making sure. God, we gotta get that damn Discord voice going on. What is happening here? Yeah, both of those are outputting. Wavelength voice, and yet when I try, yeah, it should totally be.
Ooh, Hart needs a hit.
Praveen, what's up, bro?
That's rough.
Did I get it? I think I got it. Jesus, Hart. Yeah. No, that makes sense. Bro, the fact that you keep such a good attitude, you're doing good, man. It is not easy to go through what you've been through, and I've never been through it, so I don't know. I've just nursed and cared for people that have to get a secondhand bit of idea. And so then I empathize greatly for you, like with you, deeply. But I'm here hanging out every day. If you want to hang out, chill out, bring a little love. Mr. Paul, talking about bringing the love. McFadden, with 5 more gifted memberships. He's just bringing the family the love. You hear Paul? Good. I think you should now. Yeah, I think I got it fixed. Thank you, Paul.
Yeah.
Ashley, you are more than welcome.
All the time, Ashley.
Is he too loud, too quiet? Can I adjust? How's the mic check? We got a few things going on.
What's up? I don't sound normal because I'm still a little sick.
Well, no, but how's the volume level, people? Come
hey,
on,
Gianni.
Now.
Heart. Hey.
Ashley, you're always welcome. You hop on Discord right now. I'll drag you in the locked channel.
Yeah.
It's not open, but I can bring you in. I love you, Heart. Bro, I feel you, buddy. I feel you. I literally feel you.
I have access.
And these are reasons why, like, I'm not stressed about whatever. If we got a little problem here and there, it's like, okay, so what? I missed a golf class shot. It's okay. The fact that I get the privilege to
not
do this
is... world.
No, right? Not at all. Actually, I think sort Ashley has access to this channel anyway. I think she might be one of the only other people on Discord.
Boy, this... that one delayed notifying, huh?
Yeah, the notifications are ridiculous. They are ridiculous. I don't know why. It's like it did it twice. I don't know. So what? I'm going to screw up sometimes. Whatever. Life is good. We'll have some fun. I'm like Dale. I'm like the non-drunk version of Canadian streaming over here. So, you know, like, that's pretty much how it is. So, Papa Shoots. Pretty much. I mean, hey, it is what it is. I'm not living in denial up here in the cold north. We're fine. It's all good. Hey, Paul, did you find your balls?
Yes.
Excellent.
I've been sitting here waiting. I probably said something.
No, you probably did. But
you were chatting with everybody.
Yeah, you know, I lose my marbles sometimes. All right, let's practice then.
I'm good.
Let's do it. In 3, 2, 1, the voices have escaped my head. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream, Mr. Paul McFadden.
Welcome, Dane.
Yeah, Dane's here. Good to see you all. PC Wizard is chat. Okay, we're good. Now, this is the moment. See, when it all comes together, everything's working. Knock on wood. Dumbass, don't talk about it. Just shut up. Just do the thing. Just do the freaking... Just stop. Okay, all right. Here. Somewhere in here. It's a hard... So if you look at the third bounce, it's kind of in the middle of the green square. That's kind of like another... Like up here. And it's right on the middle.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. So I'm going to pull 15.
That's the location?
Yeah, kind of like that. Yeah.
It's the drop location.
Well, this is in my dream.
Yeah. Well, we'll see what it does with mine.
Something like that. I think I gave it a click of left curl. This looked like it the last second there. Still comes in with a decent look here. Practice boom number 2 for me.
Wow.
Oh.
Damn, I didn't even see that.
Where'd my practice
looking
boom
at
go?
The chat.
Another one. So something like that, guys. I don't
was that
get...
at min? Did you have that at min?
I explained that like I knew exactly what I was doing. Like everything just sounded so convincing, didn't it? yeah, right on the min line. 3.5 back, 1 left. And then that third bounce. What do you mean no sound? No sound? Check, mic check, confirm. Or deny, anybody? Maybe no sound. Thanks, Nick. Yeah, we're getting Katana Master Notes free-to-play drops. Like, who is this guy? Tommy's going to go from being my friend to hating me. Sound is fine, okay. Check your device, Barra. Thank you very much.
A lot of pull.
Papa Shoot, I don't want to say it's on your end, but it might be on your end. But he doesn't know I'm saying that, so I can say whatever I want, right? Perfect shot. So, hey, thank you, Randy. Oh, it's on pop. Okay, good. Oh, a bit hot. Okay, it's fine.
No, I think it needs the wind.
Maybe you're right. Yeah, third.
You don't need to push. I need to probably change the pull.
Bounce.
I'm going to use that ball.
Middle of.
I'll just switch to a katana.
Square.
Well, that was nice with the katana, man.
Hell yeah. We don't need to spend your fancy balls. And then it says teeth right curl, but I did not do that either.
I don't think you needed it either.
No. Nope. What's up, TB12? Welcome, bro. Here, do you want to see the practice? The first practice on this hole, TB. This is the first practice. Let's talk about it, okay? Quarterback, Katana. Sounds like a rookie note, okay? We're going to play 3.5 back, 1 left. Pure min line now. Third bounce is in the middle of the dark green square row to the right of the pin. That's all I'm looking at. Third bounce. We're going to zoom in on it. Because that's what we did in the live. Yeah, zoom in. Third bounce in the middle. And then I played 1 to 1 plus 1, 15.1 rings. Right, Ashley? I agree. I think that's actually wonderful. Good observation. And then I kind of estimated a little smidge in here because I pulled from the white to 5.1. So I was like, eh, maybe it's 5.2, you know.
Yeah, I am still a little sick.
And then it looks like it does have a click left curl.
I think I could do that same, but just move to the other side of that green line.
Yep.
And so I was about offset that much. It might still work.
Well, we'll practice it again once or twice, and then we'll grip it and rip it. So let's practice in 3, 2, 1. Good luck. We'll see how we do. It's you know, a bit of an advantage playing the older courses as well, because these are the courses that I've kind of like come up on, you know, and known more than the new ones. You know, if we were playing Wiseacre or whatever, like, I'm a dipshit. I'm already a dipshit, but that one is, you know, that kind of stuff is more difficult.
At activities. Hello? Randy, hey?
That's a bit janky, but, you know.
Yeah, when the note's up, we can't see the other chats.
Oh,
yeah. You can see it all.
I'll take that away. My bad. Yeah, I only normally put them up once they're kind of fixed. I don't know why I left them up there for a while. Oh, it does need that click of left curl. Yeah, and I accidentally put it on it, so yeah.
Yeah.
So that's fine. That's good to know.
So yes. Maybe if I move over and I didn't need the curl, but I had way less of it.
Take care, Herb. Thank you very much. Platt! Welcome to the stream, buddy. Appreciate you. Thank you for being here. I love Golf Clash too, bro.
That's why we're here.
It might have been, Ashley. It wasn't meant to be. It meant to be, maybe, yeah. I think
yeah,
I kind of.
So this is much better. Right? So
I mean, the wind is low, that's for sure.
This is a way different wind. I probably need left click on this.
Yeah, because it's not getting as much push, so it's going to end up more right. Or more left, I should say. You might need a click of right curl. I don't know. I'm just guessing.
Don't I probably did on the other one. I don't want to use it just in case. Because I offset to this right side of the green row.
That looked like a clicker right curl, I'll be honest.
Oh, it went to the same place. Yeah, I think it probably was.
I'm playing on an 11-inch iPad Pro from 2020. It's getting old now, but it's still trucking along pretty well. It's jailbroken. That's why I have the custom grid lines that you can see. So, yeah, you can get that depending on the device you have. If you have an Android device, you can install it without any major problems. Apple, you have to have an older operating system to do it easily. Oh, yeah, Ashley. Because so many times I forget to do it when I'm following Tommy's notes. And the people, the beautiful people in the chat, they be spamming it. CBOP, CBOP, CBUP. And I realized that we could do that in a little more elegant way, make it look a little more fun. And until somebody came up with a better, more creative idea, yeah, I thought it would be like, they're a bit small. They're a bit tough to read. I think four letters is a bit pushing it.
I think you need to break them into two letters. They can just put them together.
Oh, on top of each other.
Or next to each other or offset or something, yeah. So that way you can make whatever combo you want. But Sid did that where he made real big letters and then you can spell out stuff.
Oh, I know what you're saying. But the problem is, well, yeah, I could remove some of the emotes that I have. You can only put so many.
Yeah, then you. No, okay.
Well, and some of the ones I have.
Get more?
Well, you're the one that does that. It's ironic that we're talking about this, is add members to the stream. So I think we're good right now, for sure.
We're streaming. What the heck?
I know. No, we're good. Thank you, Platt. Yeah, buddy. It's. I've been doing this for 5 years, bro. I love this. Like, I love this YouTube channel like a member of my family. Practicing in 3, 2, 1. This is, yeah, my family literally helps schedule our whole... Oh, why is this? Schedule, like, our whole life around this sometimes.
Came in quick.
Yeah, very quickly. My wife, the first year... She's always been supportive of whatever nerdy things I do. She's never once ever like told me what I should or shouldn't do that way. But sometimes she'd question me. Like, oh, are you going to play Warcraft again tonight? Mm-hmm. Okay. And then the golf class. She's like, oh, are you going to do that that little YouTube golf thing? Thingy? Yeah, I am. I'm going to do that again. Okay, all right. But then I think she realized, like, a year went by, and 2 years went by, and three, and it's like, I don't give a shit what anybody thinks. I love doing this. And it only took her, like, maybe less than a year to just be like, she recognized that too. You know, she's been so supportive. So we're moving. I know I talk about this a lot, but the date is approaching. May 1st, we take possession. So that is getting dangerously close. I won't be in the brand new spot like immediately. We're going to have to, you know, do some stuff. Right, TV 12. That's a great clan name.
Dropped it with a quick left.
Attaboy. Okay. Nicely done. A little practice.
So it needs the wind push.
Yeah, makes sense. Didn't mean to take that away.
Hey, Tom Arthurs.
This is the desirable angle, I think. As far as adjusting goes. Okay, come on. Come on now. Thank you, Tom. Welcome, bro. Yep, sit down in the hole nicely, practice style. Okay, do that again. Second drop on this hole. Practice drop.
Hole in one. You need to up your practice room counter.
I thought I brought it back. There we go. Yeah, five now. Good. So five booms so far. Practice booms. Let's take a look at that. Okay. And you said you dropped yours as well, right?
Yep.
Yeah, so double practice booms. And then we'll go live. So min line, quarterback, katana, power two ball, whatever you want. And then we're going to go 3.5 back, one left. Third bounce in the middle of the dark green square row. About there. Okay. Zoom it out a little bit. It's a bit difficult to adjust that much that close. Just zoom out a little bit, Baldy. Come on. Baldy. We got to get Ashley in here. Baldy. What's up, Baldy? I wish I could have the little twangy, twangy, twang. I'm just too Canadian for that. And then teeth left. Like, they dig into the teeth a little click there, hey? And it might have one click of overpower. It doesn't, not meant to, but it doesn't need it. Robin, what's up, buddy? And then you get the good wind angle, get a little bit of luck, get it at the pin. Okay, let's practice again. We're going live, though. Ladies and gentlemen, maybe I could get a little bit of luck. Right, Ashley? Baldy? Thank you, Baldy. I love you, Baldy. I love you, Ashley. Oh, she's so sweet. Thank you very much. Plat activities. Thank you very much. Appreciate the big super chat. Oh, buddy, just being here is giving me.
Looks at it, Ashley.
No, I can't. I can't pretend to have the drawl. It's just not in me. Paul doesn't exactly have much of it, but he's certainly got a touch of, a little touch of.
If I visited the South, I'd come back with the drawl.
Yeah, a little bit. Just a little bit, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
For quite a few years when I was young, but
yeah.
I lost it a long time ago.
Well, that's okay. Made fun of why you're sweet and it's cute and adorable. Oh my God.
Really? Why would they make fun of that?
You live in the gosh dang United States of America. I'm, golly. Matt Baker, welcome, bro. Currently, I just want you to realize that we've dropped some of these holes in practice that I haven't dropped live, okay? So, hole number two.
Yeah, our practice score is much better.
Yeah, and hole number three. So, if you want to check out the notes that I'm playing, they're the ones that we're making right now. I've got them posted after the stream on aerolithgaming.com. The qualifying round notes are there, but we're tweaking them now to get them better. So probably in about another, I don't know, a couple hours we'll be done. So, okay, let's go live. In 3, 2, 1. Are you ready? Are you good? Yes? No?
Yeah.
Okay,
good. I'm in.
Making sure.
Let's see.
Come on now, Sakura Hills, Hanami.
There it is.
Okay. Hey, thanks, buddy. Appreciate you.
I was watching SpaceX launch, and someone was talking about they were watching the Japanese Grand Prix, so that must be what that's
Japanese Grand Prix. See, I didn't know that.
They were watching practicing or something.
I guess there's like Japanese characters on the front of the like thing, the logo, but I'm not excellent at distinguishing the kind of writing. I don't know different languages. Why don't did I give Platt a moderator wrench? I should. Matt Baker, give him a moderator wrench. Come on now. I'm not laughing at you. We're laughing with you. Yeah. Well, hey, it's all good. Perfect shot. That one actually. That rocket. Those are Paul emojis. Come on.
I didn't use the clicker curl.
You think the GC community would be mad if I won their bracket with low-level clubs? I don't think they would notice. Yeah, he's the Rocket Man. So that's why they're the Paul emote. He's definitely been a difference maker in this channel. And legend is too long to spell out in an emote, so... we had to get a little creative there. 13...
Those rockets are cool.
Right? I thought that was a pretty good idea.
Hey, flat.
7.
Didn't Hargis start that?
I think so.
With you? Sent something to you?
Yeah, you mentioned Ryan it. Going. I'm always just looking about some creative ideas.
Yeah.
Okay.
Somebody in the chat would step up by now.
3 o'clock Eastern. 1 o'clock Mountain Time. Oh.
Get in there. Oh, you had the same thing as me.
You know,
we had the bad angle.
Yep.
We need to call two clicks.
Ah, I don't have time to break down all the wind angles.
I know.
It's just, I'd love to
look at it.
Maybe if I keep streaming until I'm retired, then I'll do it. That would be nice. Or my other YouTube channels in my new space take off and I can work part time and then I'll play way more Golf Clash.
Yeah.
I would stream Ethan. Rookie, pro, expert, and master. I would do that. Like one account each. I already know which accounts I would play. I have them already. And I think it would be so much fun. I remember those epic streams that Tommy used to do. The game came too much of a business for him, so he wasn't able to like keep doing that. Yeah, Ethan, it's so much fun, bro. And it's tough. It's a challenge, right? But it would be so cool. Like I could just, you know, wing it in rookie. Just have fun. Follow my like regular generic guide. I don't know. Whatever. But it's just all in good fun. Good ideas. Like, okay. So Kingslayer, Apoc Sniper. I'm gonna play four top, four left, red ring touching the rough at max. Then second shot, four top, 1.8 right, 0% mid, and that rough bump is a bit funny. What's up, Eduardo? Welcome to the stream, bro. Doing good, man. Doing good. Now that the stream is running smoothly. Rupin, welcome. Thank you so much. All right, Paul, tell me when you want to practice.
Oh, I think I'm ready, bro.
In 3, 2, 1. On the next spot. Thank you, Nick. Find the spot toward the lower left end of the rough with four top, 2.5 to 3 right. Okay, perfect.
Yeah, that's what we use in Tommy's.
Okay, good.
Works like a champ. It puts you right in the funnel.
Okay, let's do it. This is where I don't know everything. And when we all work together, we can do great things here for each other. And give some value to the community. Have a good time. Definitely helps me push my game to think about things and to try to, you know, learn the ins and outs. And you would think after 5 years, like, man, like, you're an idiot, but maybe. This is that kind of game that's like a rabbit hole. You just start going down it, and it just becomes more and more and more. And, Nick, are you playing the same elevation? What elevation are you playing on that shot? And I might need to play less topspin here to have a better approach. Angle on the approach, actually. Because that's a bit too far right, maybe.
Yeah, I think we only need 6, but that's why I'm changing mine.
I only played 4 top.
Well, we were doing 6, but we were starting way further back. So.
Yeah. You probably set up with the quarterback.
No, we started with the... I'll go 5. I think we start at like P0.
Okay.
But I'm at P1, so a little further up. I'm at less top spin. That's not bad.
Yeah, we're making master notes, Ethan.
That'll be close.
Thanks, Platt. Appreciate it, buddy. I didn't see.
Yeah, you're only a little bit further than me, so you're not bad. Yeah, we see we're too far right. We're not gonna be able to find this spot. Hey, Eduardo. Rupin, what's up? Yeah, we need a lot shorter drive, Nick, to hit that spot.
That's true, Nick. That's okay. That checked up a lot. I thought that was going to come through. Okay, I'm going to try
it's the angle that you're in.
I'll try one top. Yes, it's Golf Clash. Welcome, welcome. Yes.
I'm a little bit left, but I don't think there's enough to get it. Ooh, that's close.
Four top, four right. Interesting.
Ooh, that's ugly.
I had the top of the red, Nick. I'm in Canada.
That's gonna be too hot.
Blue ring, okay.
Or not.
Right? That's interesting.
Not bad, not bad.
That's pretty good. What's up, Vivek?
More left. A little more left. I think we're good.
Speak Russian, please. How about you speak English, please? This is my stream, and you can speak Russian in your stream. We're working on it, Ethan. Yeah, we've got drops, bro. We got practice booms. We got double booms. What are you talking about? The second shot? What about the drive, though? Because if we're not in the same spot with the drive, then the second shot notes.
We got to shorten up the drive.
Yeah.
We're too far. Because that angle is, it's too steep. You know? We haven't used too much.
No problem.
Spin. We need to be able to shift around and find the go spot. I know there's a funnel over there.
Okay, and then top of blue at top of rough. Okay, I'm going to try with just maybe no topspin. Yeah, I don't know, one topspin, no topspin, I don't really know.
Well, if you're pushing up to 16, yeah, otherwise pull back to zero. And then you can go with like four or five topspin.
Well, I've been playing four the whole time at max. Like, I've been set up at max the whole time.
Let's see. In Master, Tommy sets up at P0 and uses six top.
Yes.
But no overpower. He's like maybe...
Well, yeah, and I'm not using
circle drop, or if anything.
I'm not using any overpower either. Yeah. Well, okay, I'm just going to try one topspin and do everything else the same with like a little bit of inner wall left curl.
Okay. That's what I did.
In 3, 2, 1. I started playing Golf Clash in December of 2018. I think it came out about a year prior to that, sometime in 2017. So not at the very, very beginning, but I mean, it's been a long time now, so kind of nearer the beginning than the end, so to speak.
I had both streams way behind.
Left.
I'm like, man, why is that so far behind us?
Oh, mine always does that.
I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah, but they weren't even live. That's the problem. I didn't realize it wasn't. It reset or something. Perfect shot.
Maybe outer wall left curl.
That's not bad though.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Rupin. Appreciate it, buddy.
Go back to zero.
You know it, Platt. That's how to do it. Did I have good yardage here? I wasn't looking. I was chatting.
No, it went too.
Yeah. Great left. 338. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fine.
So a little bit short.
A little longer. No, I think you're probably per. I'm 337. I think 330 to 340 is probably fine.
All right. Well, we'll see what we get.
You want to see that we're on that side. Yeah. That, so you. Excuse me. See that it's easier to line up. I think it's easier to find further back.
They're telling me the blue ring at the top of the rough. You think back here is better?
Well, we use the blue ring at the bottom of the rough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oops.
Hey, Jim Bob.
I'm not even gonna take a shot. Didn't even have any of this ready. Maybe Paul will drop his. I'll be happy if you do. PC is in a top 100 clan. Yes, he is. And our clan will be back in the top 100. What's up, Jimbo? Welcome to the stream, bro. Yo, Marshy's here. Good to see you.
What did he say? 3.1 and...
What? Yeah, the bottom of the blue ring. Yeah.
3.1.
Yeah, Ehrlich Gaming will be promoting back to the C100 for the third time this season.
Yes, you can't bring the ring to it, but it's close. What do you say, minus 10% or something?
Yeah, absolutely.
As good as any. Let's see where it goes.
It'd be helpful to actually see what Paul's doing.
Ah, hey, great. Okay. We'll see how close that is.
What's up, Red? Yeah, do it, buddy. It's a good game. Good to see you. Nice speed here. Comes in nicely.
That's close. That's close. If that wasn't great, that's probably in.
And where did you have the top of your the top of the blue ring at the top of the rough? Or
it's in the middle of the rough. Because if I go to the top, it's too far. If I go to the bottom, it's I don't have enough ball guide.
Middle of the blue ring. I'm convinced of that because you're the one who's playing in front of me here.
And I was using minus 10%.
Minus 10, okay.
E2 mid.
See, and if I'm like, I gotta be more over here.
Oh, he said minus 20, man. That's probably why I went so far. Mm-hmm. Yeah, minus 10, I think, is good enough.
9.
Minus 20 might be easier.
7-2. Look at, if I come down here, I got nothing.
Hey, Red. Yeah, I did that, Ethan.
Yeah. Great
shot. I dropped it with our first practice with a great.
Interesting.
Hey, Vivek. Now, that's how Tommy did it, Vivek. We're not trying to duplicate what he did.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, I.
These are Matthew's notes.
It's almost like, it's definitely like it's normal. Yeah, I'm gonna set the blue ring there, and then I'm just gonna try to re-spin it. Yeah, we'll practice this again. We're fine. Everything's good as far as timing. Not amazing, but good.
Yeah. Well, I know there's a funnel on that side. That's basically why we want to be over there.
And I'm gonna give a bit more left curl, instead of what I used as well. So a little bit of a tweak.
On the drive or?
Yeah, on the drive. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Let's try again. In 3, 2, 1. I could play Tommy's notes right now. I have them in my inbox, but that's not the point. We're going to upload them to ehrlichgaming.com after the stream, as we do. And I got a great bunch of feedback from the first round of notes, so was really encouraged by that. The fact that even with some tech delays and problems, we still managed to get things done. Oh, on the back rough, the way you guys... Lower, sorry. Oh, okay. I was looking at the top of the rough. Da-da-da-da.
I'm gonna have to go get another drink here in a sec.
Do it.
Now let's finish this and see how we do.
Yeah.
And then you can practice again and see what these guys are talking about. But I think they're saying move back.
Yeah. I was just misinterpreting what was being said in the chat.
I think you're doing it is fine. Just use that side and that'll get us into the funnel. So.
I think this is about right here. Yeah. Two top, four left. Red ring touches the rough at max. Outer wall left curl.
You can't slice this plat.
It's just not how I play plats.
There's too many things in the way.
Rupin is saying that he did. He said he dropped it 3 out of 5 times. But it's just not how I play. It's just not how I play. It's totally fine if that's how you like to play. I totally respect that. How much curl is one side spin? That's a good question. No, I don't. Maybe like if they... 3, 4, 5 clicks, something like that. You know, it's not that much.
It's 3 to 5. I think it's what Tommy says.
Is that right? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, good for you. Good, Ethan. I haven't used any Kingmakers. Kingslayers, Luminaries, Katanas.
Yeah, I think Perfect is in. That's great. Every time it goes to the same spot.
It's a good shot.
You know what? Minus 20 would adjust less. Maybe I should do that. Try that, Matt. Use P2 minus 20 mid.
That's... Oh, P2?
Yeah.
I've been playing minus 20 the whole time. 6-5. Okay. But I definitely didn't play the P2.
It doesn't change it much.
It's okay. I'll still do it because it's a good vibe.
See, what's it? 9-1-6-5. P3, it's only 0.1 different, so it's not that big a deal.
Okay.
Perfect in. Get in the hole.
Well, it's practice. Don't quite get in the hole. Or get
good.
In the hole. Okay.
P-boom.
Another practice boom. All right. Okay.
And are you using the 4.1 and the 3.1 right?
I think I played 4.1 top and just 3 right.
Okay. I think that's fine.
So let's rewatch that.
Go ahead. I'm going to go grab a drink.
Okay,
right
that's
back.
The third shot now that I've got a practice drop on. I want you guys to know that when I don't win a gold banner, but I give you gold banner potential notes, okay? Just keep that in mind when you're deciding whether you should hit the thumbs up button or not. 4.1 top, 3 right. Blue ring, just about touching like you guys said, but then I played with it a little bit. So it's kind of like clear ring, actually. Tip of the ball guy just to the left edge of the pin. Thanks, Erp. Practice booms. Tried to get it kind of straight. Tried to set it up. Must have a click OP, but it is what it, you know, Papa. I'm just saying, bro. I'm just throwing it out there. Keep it in mind, you know. Good. All right, it did have a click. Okay, it took me 5 times. It's cool. Thank you, gentlemen, for your patience, kind teamwork. I'll stretch it out while Paul is stretching it out. I've got a big water to drink here. It's actually funny, you know, you would think making master notes anytime is stressful, and it is, but like, it's more stressful playing Tommy's notes because I have to like be perfect. But if I don't have to follow anybody else's rules, then I can just be myself, and it's wonderful. Nicely done, bro. And is that Tommy's note, Ethan? I also gave it a click of left in when I pulled back, though, too, bro. Just do it. What's up, Nick? Welcome, bro. Thanks, Ethan. It's only because of the beautiful people in the chat. I don't take some kind of magical credit for everything. I'm just one. It's like if you're doing a group project in school, you know, and one person has to be like the recorder, the documenter, the one who like writes everything down. That's me. Well, Papa, shoot, I'm at home, bro. What do I need a bottle for? Like, if I'm at work or something, I'd bring a stainless steel bottle. But, like, is it weird that I'm using a glass pot?
No. Not at all.
It's a pint glass. I think you guys have told me what kind of beer this is. I'm sure you'll tell me again. Smithwick's? Well, they probably say it differently, but okay, good. The way you said that, I felt like an outcast. I'm like, holy shit, I've been drinking out of a glass for years, bro. Is that am I doing it wrong? I mean, just let me know. Okay, what do you think, Paul? Should we go live? Should we
make me choke?
Sorry. I'm trying to make you feel better, not worse. I gotta put the P2 numbers in the note. Good. Okay. All right. Let's do it. Hair removal beer. Oh, okay.
Is that what we're doing?
Yeah. Let's go get a.
Hey, Nick.
Let's go get an eagle.
One more practice.
One more. Okay. In 3, 2, 1. 16-ounce plastic bottles. I have a plastic bottle upstairs. I actually use that all the time, as well. But it's because I literally come home from work. I'm too, like, busy doing things before the stream that I just take whatever water I had left from work. It's usually, like, half a bottle or so. I just bring it down here, and that's what I roll with, you know? In the new place, one of the goals is to put a mini fridge.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
In my studio. Hell yeah. And the bathroom is right next door.
Broke mini fridge on the other.
Absolutely.
How much curl is 1/2 ball? Ball outside of the triangle when you pull it down to the center.
Hmm? Outer wall. Oh.
No, it's outside of the triangle.
Yeah.
Yeah, Nick, this is ball. I'm a little sick, so I'll sound kind of funky.
So yeah, I pulled into the overpowered. I just give it a little bit. It's something refreshing for me about playing like this and not trying to be a math wizard that I'm not. And then when I get Tommy's notes, I feel like I'm in like engineering school or something, trying to learn something above my pay grade. It's Irish and tastes lovely. I believe you.
Trust me, his notes aren't that complex.
No, they're not. But when you have like a stream and microphone and stuff, it makes it feel more than it is. You know what I mean? Like it just kind of.
It's a lot when you're trying to do all that.
Yeah, all the other things on top of it. Like other than that, it's learnable. It's learnable. It's definitely like a skill. It'll roll out here, honestly. Nine, six. Oh, we're playing sniper here. Hello, 6-9.
You have to go to a specialty beer shop to get that, Tom?
Oh, great ball. Okay. I never drank the beer. I just got the pint from somewhere. Okay, so slightly left the hole.
It's going to be, slightly left. That was actually close.
It's exactly where it should have hit because of the minor great left. What's up, Tyler? Okay, good. Ooh, close. That's a good practice. So then we'll go live. We'll try to actually get a drop, please. Be nice. I'm proud of myself and for Vickis, Dr. Jane, appreciate him sending me some information about hole one. And then it's good that I stay like in touch with the clan, even when I'm not playing. It helped me know that a lot of people were getting pars on hole one. So I had that in my mind I bet, Tom.
I don't know what I did.
Well, don't do it again, though.
Perfect.
And you hit perfect there?
Yeah.
Interesting. What's up, Lee? You know, don't try to force the ball guide forward. Just try to keep it back. And even if it's like one or two green squares short, it still seems to roll out a decent way. I can't imagine drinking 10 pints. I could drink 10 pints like in like a weekend. But even still, that's a ton of beer for me. Like a ton of beer. That'd be like a big challenge. Granted, I don't drink that much beer in a year. So one, I don't drink one pint in a year. Not lately, anyway. All right, bro. Mr. PC Wizard. Okay, I'll try to do that. I'll try to stay in the sticky spot. Take care, Platt. Appreciate you, buddy. Have a good night. Thank you so much. Gonna go live here with Mr. Paul. In 3, 2, 1. Good luck. So this is the note here. Kingslayer, APOC, 10 max, 2 top, 4 left, red ring on the rough. Can use outer wall left curl. Second shot, sniper 10, negative 20, mid P2 numbers. Play 4 and 3. No worries, Platt. Appreciate it. It's all good. Okay, comes in nicely. 348. 349. Oh, I'll put that yardage here. It's like around 3. Hey, good morning, Dave. Good to see you, bro. Thank you for being here. We should have our numbers up. Yeah, P2, negative 20. Mid.
Perfect shot.
Nice, okay.
Perfect shot.
Ooh. Oh. Way short.
Come on now, dead center perfect on this one. Give me some master luck. Gotta make some shots, get some drops. Get in the hole, get in the hole, get in the hole. You goddamn game.
Very close too. Hey Dave.
It's a good sign though. It's a good sign. The information we are presenting is good. Share the notes. Yeah. Please share the website link so that I can continue to afford to pay for the website with the website. It breaks even when it gets a decent number of clicks. It's like $30, $40 every couple months or something. It's not like, you know. But then the website hosting is like $20 a month. So then it's just like perfect, you know? So if you just share the PDF, it's just like, ah, you know, come on.
Wow. Nuts.
No, you didn't. Oh, I should have been bugging you and said, come on, Paul, hit perfect. Then for sure it would have been.
Missed by a mile.
Over there in the shade. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think so too, Herb. It's okay. We're good. I'm having fun. Like, I hope you guys are having fun. I hope you believe in the process. I appreciate all the support. positive vibes. You know, it's all in good fun. These are great notes. We got four to play. Pick it up a little bit, but we're good. As long as we get... And hole six here. This sand bump. I'm not going to sit here and give this one 27 attempts. I'm going to give it like two practice max. And that's it. I don't think it's an insane chance. I don't think it's worth just burning balls on just for nothing. In my humble opinion. 20, and then the cat. Second
shot. I agree.
You know what I mean? Oh, we're playing P0 on these shots here. That's just how we set it up, so I'll keep it at that. So, yeah. Lumi, APOC, Cat 7.
APOC, yeah, this cat. One we started with the quarterback and then
yep.
Switched.
Exactly. And then quarterback. Max clearing on the left swap. This is a tough one, but let's do it. Let me know when you're ready to go.
And do it with the Lumi.
Yep, yep. Hey, thank you very much, Free Me, for subscribing to the channel. I appreciate that very much. All right, brother. We'll go live. Live. In practicing in 3, 2, 1. There we go. Thank you very much, GC Master. Free to play. The irony of your name now, given what we're doing currently. It's nice to see you here, bro. Oh, clear. Like that. This is tough here, this hole. If you've got a lower level APOC, you'd really want to bring a P5 topspin boost ball.
Yeah, you have to. You need the topspin.
Yeah.
There's a lot of glitch rolls on this.
Yeah, exactly. Definitely, Ethan. Yeah, free trial ball. Yeah, maybe. But that'll want to throw me off, though, Nick. Like, oh, it's a precision Lumi, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't need the top 10 C100. No. No. I hate...
Nick.
I hate grinding, bro. Like, it's fun a little bit.
There, man.
What's up, Rigger-up? Welcome to the stream. I don't mind a little bit. Like, playing some tour play this season has been fun. But I don't want it to be, like, some kind of, like, requirement. And I know you're just messing around. I'm just saying it, though. Like, because it's, like, a trigger for some people, you know? Like me, apparently. Because I like to do other stuff, too, you know? I like working on my videos.
OP?
Yes, I did. Max OP. Yep.
Ooh, it's practicable.
Well, no pressure in practice, right? It's easy.
No pressure, yeah. Come on, double grip left and
yep.
Live.
That's why we're going to bring a precision ball. Hey, Benji, welcome, bro.
Hey, Benji.
15 here.
Rob. Hey.
0, 15, mid, 7, top, 2, right. I'm going to play the sand bump. Doesn't everybody make sand bump notes their first time making master notes? 8-15 mid is 7.
Tommy's rough bumping this one.
8. Well, Tommy's a...
And I haven't dropped it yet.
No, really? Well, I don't know.
About his notes are really spot on normally, but that one just will not go in for me.
Oh, shit. Don't hit great, though. Hell yeah, Ethan.
Don't matter that much in the sand. Look at that. That was close.
Where's Jules? We whacked that shit hard, baby.
There's a big old dent on it now.
Jules, if you're listening. Okay. That was a bit hot. Maybe 6 top would be enough.
I'll try it with 6 top. 2 right, 6 top.
Yeah, yeah.
And you put yellow at the top.
Yes,
so
sir.
Only about 3 through.
Yep.
That's not bad.
It looks great on paper, right? I mean, 15 mid, 10 8, 7 8. Oh, you have a cat 8.
P5 or?
Sorry?
P5 or?
I played P0.
Okay.
I don't know. That's just how we built the note last time. So I just stuck with it. But I have it written in the notes.
I'll just try and see what it does. Then I go great the other way.
Okay, we're just testing.
I mean, well, at least green is safe.
That's fine, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hit great right, you hit great left. They're both nicely on the green. This one comes up a bit short, the other one went a bit long. I'll try 6.5 top.
One less. Yeah, I went one less.
Yep. That
green's going to throw it off by a lot.
True.
Great left is. Great right, not so much. That's the way the wind's going.
Okay, that's not
That's not terrible. Mm-mm, not terrible.
I could even now that I've
close on the perfects,
right? Like once I put the note down here, this is playable, right? Like you can play this shot. Now I can. What's up, Sicky? Now I can play the precision ball, and nobody needs to know, except for everybody in the chat.
Are we still gonna practice, or do you wanna?
No, I mean
we'll just go live.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not looking at this as a crazy drop, honestly, right? Like,
yeah, I mean, I think that's close enough. We've proved that it works, so.
Yeah.
You want to try that ball?
Absolutely. Why the hell not? We made a note. We've demonstrated the note multiple times.
Yeah, it doesn't have a free trial available, though.
No, it's fine. I'm still going to use one. Again, I'm not charging anyone, and I'm not advertising these as free to play. They just happen to be. Don't start until you go into the hole. Okay, I'll pin it though, right? Don't start with it until you go into the hole.
I shouldn't have to pin it. It should be at the top.
Okay, well, I'll just
close to it.
Pin it anyway, just because I'm
okay. Okay, let's try it. Hang on.
You want to practice?
I'm on the other ball still. Yeah, let's practice one more.
Okay, we can do that.
Just want to see what it feels like.
Yep.
In I've got the loogie loaded.
3, 2, 1. How much money have you spent on buying balls? I don't know. Short answer, less than Paul.
Yeah, I spend too much.
Like,
I'm not stable.
Oh,
back out.
I spend about.
Let me reset.
How much does this cost? I spend between 60 to 100 a month, Canadian. Nice, Sicky. Heck yeah, buddy. Happy to hear it. Let's give you a wrench. So you can laugh, but you don't know how much I make from the YouTube channel every month. So feel free to laugh, Mr. Baker, but I promise you, I assure you, sir, I will have the last laugh. You're welcome. I hope that information helps you. I hope it takes you far, gets you where you need to be. Another Starlink on his. Yeah, I'm just saying, right? Yeah. Pretty damn close, Tom. He can at least get a cargo bay on the ship to put whatever the hell he wants in it. Send his iPad up, just go for a little cruise around. Appreciate it, Mr. Baker. Don't mind me, I get a little spicy. You bring it, I'll bring it right back. This is how we roll. Okay. Now, what are we doing? I forget now. Benji knows. Benji knows. He knows. He knows. He kind of like knows what I'm like. He's kind of got me figured here.
Are we gonna practice again?
If you need it.
Oh yeah, my reset. So.
Did I also I'll reset?
I just want to do it again just to see what happens if we hit perfect. How close we are.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't feel bad. I've already made a good note. If I play a precision ball.
I think the note's good. Yeah, precision ball will help a little bit.
Okay, practicing, but loading in with the luminary in 3, 2, 1. That's fair, right, chat? Demonstrating with the free-to-play ball. Well, Nick, you know, I've definitely not always spent this amount of money in the game. I really only started spending that amount of money when I started taking Masters seriously. Other than that, for the first 4 years, I only ever spent the $699 Canadian, twice a month, you know? So I spent like $15 a month, but she understands that like, this means a lot more to me. I'm more seriously into the game. Right, Bosco? I mean, yeah, you're right. What can I say? It's not like I'm not like obviously I'm still working. It's not like I'm not retiring anytime soon. but it covers itself. You know what I'm saying? So, I you know.
Goodness.
Is it difficult? Yes, of course, Ethan. Take care, Platt. Good to meet you, buddy. Thanks for being here.
Master Gold, yeah.
100%. It's a challenge. Now, we might be able to pull off a 9-hole gold at some point, right?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I think that's within reach. Is that unreasonable for me? You think so? Yeah.
No, I don't think reasonable.
Okay, sweet.
Not 9-hole. Especially when you have, like, extra.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Literally, a lot of people's played because they got the same wins, you know?
11-4. So then if I switched balls, right? Yeah, free trial. Be right there, right? So, okay.
Is it? Oh, yeah, it does say free trial. Yeah. Yeah.
Nick knows. He's got us covered. This guy.
Yeah.
It's like the Golf Clash Savant. That's not too good.
Yeah, I did the same thing.
In the trees? Oh, I might get past it. Oh.
No, did you go great a lot? No, you're fine.
Great right. A slight great right. Just
I didn't use
enough.
As much right spin. I didn't realize you were using
one right, max one. Top one right. Yeah.
Yeah, I was only going about half.
Oh, okay, okay.
Because the wind's pushing it, I don't want to. You know,
absolutely. You know, Nick, I think so, bro. Like, not maybe not with like APOC 4, but like, you know, if you know the course well, you generally know how to compensate and adapt notes to your club level. You can hit perfect. The needle doesn't move any faster over. You know, yeah, you'd be fine. But yeah, the par fives are long, right? Yeah, you'd have to be sinking like, you know, B-52s from distance to get an eagle.
Timing is way off. I did what you did. Oh, and it missed left, even though it was great right.
Interesting.
Interesting, because it was one less top spin.
What, so you played six?
I played six.
And six looks to be the right amount, doesn't
that
it?
That looks to be the right, because the speed's pretty good coming in there.
Yeah. Three, okay.
We almost need to offset to the right.
To the right,
use
okay.
Less top spin.
Oh, but that puts us way more from where I came in.
A different angle, because you were great.
Oh, yeah, great ball. That's right, that's right, that's right, that's right. Let's see if I can still hit the rough here.
Then you could just use curl. I would push it the other way, just use curl.
A little bit of curl?
Yeah. Because you're really too close to the corner there.
Yeah.
I'll tell them what it'll do.
It's a bit risky.
Yeah, I'm the same way, Ethan. I play much more master. Pro kills me. I liked making those notes. That was a lot of fun, but...
That came in crazy. I have purchased two of the 40 balls. Well, that's true, right, Tom? Oh, and I'll buy the golden shot from time to time as well. Not nearly now that I have 1,000 luminaries. I don't really do that anymore. However, I do want clubs still. I want B-52s. I want cats. Yeah. So I do buy the golden shot sometimes if it feels... So I play it on 8 accounts, and my main account is the last account. If I haven't gotten any hole-in-ones, then I don't pay for it. But if I have gotten a couple of drops on my other holes and I feel like I need it, then I will.
Yeah, I only buy them on the small accounts anymore.
I saw that.
Because most of them have hundreds.
Yeah, right.
Of Zerks, so, and we don't use them that much.
Well, and the funny thing is I don't have
free, you know, free luminaries.
I only
Let's
have
see, what do I have?
34 Zerks on this account. Because I've made so many pro notes. You know what I mean?
Oh, this account has the most. This account has 1,007.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's nothing compared to what Tommy has. But I do have 4,917 luminaries.
Ready to rock and roll.
Playing a few master tournaments.
Just a couple.
So, ready to try this?
Yep, let's do it.
Go live.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck. Power 20. Yeah. Ba-da-ba. Who's that guy?
Pretty crap, quick. He got in there quick too.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you start, Tom. Build them up. There'll be more.
Ba, ba, ba. That helps. What's up, Gareth? Welcome, bro. Good luck to you too, buddy. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's not bad. That comes in very, very nicely. Dead center. With authority. Down the middle. Is Dale here? Mr. Appleby? Free ball boom. Not quite, but a good start. No, Apple Bottom, he's sleeping.
Yeah.
I love giving Dale shit. He's like my... He feels like, I don't know, maybe it's just like our Canadian bond. Maybe it's that I'm the child of an alcoholic bond. I don't know, but I love the guy. It makes me feel like I'm home, you know? on that, I'll salute good Mr. Dale.
Ooh. I'm playing Duck.
Duck, Duck, go.
He's in a C100 clan, though. Catalyst, peace.
Bonjour, Denis. Welcome, bro. Hole five. No, this is hole six currently.
Six. Par five. Using three?
Well, it's safe. I mean, I don't, it's not exactly a dialed in shot. 7-9. So
I think that's fine.
Maybe, right? I mean, and I'm thinking if I,
I'm
you
sure
know,
you get the murder, it moves to the right though.
I might screw it up. Who knows?
I think it's fine.
It's online. Oh, I just need to go 6.5 here. 6.5, I think, is a safe
top
number. He's so unique. He's so fun to watch. He's got such a good sense of humor. He's like a brother in the fact you can give the guy shit, have some fun. He never takes it seriously. He never gets all butthurt or bent out of shape. What's up, Adam Skylark? You know? And I love that about Dale. I love that about him. I love that he doesn't take himself too seriously. He acknowledges his truths. He talks about the way things really are. Sometimes sensically. Sometimes not.
That was close.
It's the boat, hey?
Yeah, just missed a little bit to the right. I had to rush it. I think I overpowered it a little bit, too.
Hey, but you know what? As long as we come
that's
out of there
note
unscathed.
Yeah, 6.5 is
hand
good. I like that. But
okay, safe, right? Yeah, okay, let's go with that. Yeah, I'll keep that in the note. Yeah. There's the note. Lumi, APOC 8, power 0, 20, max. We're going to set up with the quarterback at max with the clear ring on the left. Swap to APOC, max top, 1 right, max over power. Second shot with the cat, 7 plus. Power 0, 15 mid or so. 6.5 top, 2 right, top of the yellow at the top of the bunker. And he's the mirror image of Rock's persona. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Isn't that the truth? Oh, my gosh. One thing goes wrong. Rock is ready to commit murder. One thing goes wrong. Dale's like, hang on, I got to piss and get another beer. it probably can, Ethan. I'm only playing from about mid distance there. If you can come up with a drive to get you to a similar distance, I don't see why you couldn't adapt that. You won't have the kind of ball guide to roll out, so you might have to use markers on the green squares.
That's going to be tricky.
Yep.
No ball guide.
It has a ball guide, so yeah. So I think you could do it. Just take some practice, you know, and it's about getting the drive to be comparable and then just sort of adapting the shortcomings, right? Like, it's possible, I think, but I don't know what ball and the situation, like. It feels doable to me. That's all I'm saying. So, okay. Oh, we did six. Six is good. Okay, on to seven. Rock and roll here. Let's just line that up on the window.
Yeah, your opponent dropped it. Mine missed.
Oh, you know. That's how she goes. So, you're still going. Okay, that's fine. The opponent draws.
No, I'm out.
Oh, you're out. Okay, good. Okay. So, then we're going to go.
Ooh, I hate this hole.
APOC, Grizzly, Lumi. I'm not a big fan either, but whatever. We can... just crush it real quick and be done with it. Doesn't take too much here. So, oh yeah, 1-1. Second shot with the Grizzly. Oh yeah, headwind here. Yeah. I'm, you know. Aren't you like 2 up right now? I think you are.
I have a -9.
Okay, 1 up. I thought you were 2 by now. Still good. I just want 1 extra boom, but the 12 is still going to be fine if that's what I have to take on this definitely difficult setup here. The wind is not favorable.
It's a 10 right now.
Damn, hey?
So, you weren't doing too well.
Let's see who's leading my bracket right now. Like a 12 will tie me for fourth. 13 would bring me up to tie the top of the bracket currently. Obviously, you're going to need like a 16, 17, 20, you know, depending to win. But, okay.
Yeah. Seven top, two right. This guy, dude, they're not getting much.
No. Max 16. Yeah, with yellow ring on the right.
There's a lot of people that haven't even started.
That's a Paul tweak. 1-1. Max overpower, 1 ball, big curl. Okay, let's give it a try, shall we?
You.
Should we go?
Yes, sir.
In 3, 2, 1. I'm just listening to your disgust over there. It's just like, it's fine by me. I like that we have the practice boom counter. Even if it's just for me here, yeah. I like to kind of have an idea of how much success has been had. It's unrealized, but transferable to the next person. I want you guys to
realize.
It
really tells the notes. They're good.
Yeah, right? Like, oh, you're setting up totally differently than me.
I'm just going to set up back because I don't like this. Actually, that's too much curl.
Second shot.
Let's pull it far down. That's going to hit the fairway.
Nobody, Ethan. This is a tough setup. Oh. The wind here is.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
That's pretty good.
That's a usable drive. That's crap. Great. Perfect would have been right in the center, I think, of the fairway, so that's not bad.
Shot.
You can do again. Good spot to use your precision, Lumi. Definitely pull it maybe 20% there to bring it over more into the middle of the fairway, or like 30, like 1-1 plus 1 maybe.
Yeah, you need a little more curl, I think, too.
Maybe, yeah. But anyway, it's still lined up. It's straight. I'm not going to mess with it too much. This is a hard drive to set up. We spent a lot of time here before. 1.5. Yeah, we could do that. 1.5. Yeah, a little bit more, a little tweak, nothing crazy. Interesting, you're playing right at it, hey? Okay. Is that max back, no side spin? Or a little bit of right spin?
Yeah, a little right spin. Ooh. It's like 1-1.
Yeah, a little bit of left curl. Maybe, Ethan. Yeah, you're definitely smarter to play for the par score on the hole than to try to be a hero and put yourself in a position where you're really struggling, you know? Still needed a touch more.
Close.
Yeah, not bad. Definitely not bad. That was 30 min. Even 40. No, it was a bit too much. Like 35. A tiny bit more here would be safe. It's basically just setting it up at min here. White ring to that bunker. Just kind of respinning it to the one green square through the hole. Okay. I'll try the drive with a touch more curl. And then I'll play the second shot with 5% more elevation.
Yeah, I got more distance on mine somehow.
Okay. Well, yeah, yours rolled out really nice. Let's take another look. Okay, excuse me. In 3, 2, 1. Good luck. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Let's crush it. It was nice seeing Ashley pop by. Haven't seen her in a bit. We always have to have one token lady visit. Where's Jules at anyway? Come on. There we go.
There we go.
It's got to bitch out a little bit.
Yeah.
Ba-da-ba-ba.
You knew what you did.
I mean, we spent a bunch of time setting it up. It worked out reasonably well.
Did you go max top?
Yes, sir. No, 7 top, 2 right. 7 top. I'll put the note. Yeah, at 16, yellow ring on the right.
Slower.
7 top, 2 right. That's over power. 1.5. Yeah. Something like that. Yeah, yeah. Beauty. Under pressure. Just delivers. Without compromise. Nice.
Yeah, it's not bad. Still rolled out pretty good, though.
Mm-hmm.
3-3. 3-3.
That's exactly the number, yeah, that I had in the note there.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then.
16.
Perfect shot.
This whole 5 second shot, whole 5 second shot. There's the note on the screen right now, bro. Take a screenshot. It's negative 20 mid P2 numbers. I'm playing this one here, 35 mid. I don't even know.
Yeah, it's, I'm still way up here.
Yeah, I'm really far. But that's fine. You can play a freaking Thorn. Like, I don't know, maybe topspin Thorn, a ball guide through the hole. Like, yeah, 2 left, a little bit of top to get it through, maybe? Like, something like that. Yeah. A little more, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, shove it in there, Paul. Don't be so shy. Yeah. Something like that. 30 mid. I bet you 30 mid will get you close. Okay, I'm going back here. Or maybe max. I don't know. Yeah.
Great.
Great shot.
Well, we'll see how close it comes.
Maybe a bit hot.
Yeah.
I don't know.
No, that's good. That's good.
It's not terrible.
Yeah, yeah. Perfect. Perfect. That'd be close. 30 mid.
Yeah. Leave the tip just close. Short. Nick, you're such a tease, yeah. Bro. Gosh dang. Thank you very much, Safi, for subscribing to the channel. Oh, see, look at I'm. What the hell? Just like you. Would you play 30?
30 mid.
Play max. No, five. No, I think it's closer to mid. I don't know. 5-5. We'll find out in a second. What's up, Bobby? Good morning, bro. Okay, practice.
Looks good.
At the hole. 30 mid with Thorn. I will add that to the notes.
Now we're on a different hole, Ethan.
30% mid. Thorn.
He's asking about.
Hey, can you guys hear me? Hello, Paul. Can you hear me? Mic check. Anybody home? Oh yeah, that's chat. I can't see my chat. Hang on. Where is it? There it is. Here we go. We're back. What's up? Yep. I am persistent. Hello, hello. Thank you, gentlemen. You are a patient, and I am persistent. Together. So I just tweak a couple things so I can see generally what the hell I'm doing. Okay. Hi. I can't hear Paul, though. Discord doesn't like being disrupted like that. I think it should be good. Mic in. Mic check. Mic check. Maybe Paul took a quick break.
Oh, I have my volume off.
Oh, that's okay. There he is. That's good. Okay. Hello, Paul. Can you guys hear Paul?
Are we ready to go?
It's unbelievable. I think so. Just about. Good here. Yeah.
Do we want to practice that again or take our win and go?
I'm 50-50 either way. Things are looking good. I don't know why my computer... my RAM. Let's practice again.
Okay.
Let's practice one more time. In 3, 2, 1. I had 4 sticks of RAM in for a long time, the DDR5, and I ran it on the base speed, you know, non-XMP, profile speed boost, overclock. Anyway, it's unable to, when you have 4 sticks in that are not from the same kit, it's basically impossible to get DDR5 to, like, cooperate. Whereas an old DDR3 system, you can have mismatched sticks of RAM and you can enable XMP and it'll be fine. Anyway, so about a month ago, I took out 2 of the sticks of RAM because I don't need 64 gigs of RAM. But I did enable the overclock. And it just makes me wonder if that's contributing. So I'm going to put my RAM.
Rates.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm glad we're practicing, bro. Hey?
No, yeah.
Pull out the precision. Pull out the precision, Lumi. You're not the guide maker. You can do whatever the F you want, bro. You got the same note. You know, you're still going to follow the shot, right? Like, you're still helping the team. You're still, and everybody else out there, like, if you have the precision ball, use the precision ball. Like, do that. You watch me play Tommy's notes. I'm not against precision. I love that shit. It's like, I hate that it's in the game, but if it's going to be there, I'm going to use it. It's amazing how fast I can get a stream back up and running when I need to. But then when I sit down to try to do it like in the evening, it takes me like 30 minutes. What's up, Steve? Welcome, bro. Okay, so...
Steve.
383, 381, right in the middle here, right?
Yeah, that's good.
Where I expect to be for the Grizzly. Oh, that's the one piece of information.
Up to where you are.
30, we said 30, that's the one recovery data that didn't recover. Luckily, my notes... recovered.
I can't hit green out of dry, but I can't hit green out of the damn sand.
Play 30 mid.
Yeah, perfect.
Sorry. It's weird.
I think I need some eye drops.
Yeah, do that. 10, 4. Do you have some?
Yeah.
5, 5. Yeah, grab. 5, 5.
Okay. Nah, I'll do it when we finish.
Well, maybe just this hole.
It won't be too much longer.
Just do it when you finish this hole. Because how long, you know, what do you need, like 5 minutes to let them kind of dry out?
Yeah, 3 minutes.
Shit. Great shot.
Okay, Yeah, now you're doing what I'm doing.
I can play a tour play. You know, I'm literally gonna put both clubs in this note. Thorn, Grizz.
Yeah.
And then 30 mid underneath that one. And 30 min underneath that one. So that whatever goddamn spot you find yourself in, you have a plan. Yeah, there. See if that makes... What's going on, Steve? How you doing, buddy? Frank? Hello? He's like, hey, shut up. You don't know nothing. I don't know nothing.
Oh, my God. Shit.
Well, we got to take this in stride, though. That's it's right where it would have been. That would have been perfect all day. Okay. That was excellent practicing, Paul.
Yeah.
Let's now do our perfect live shot.
Yeah, but let me take a minute.
Are you going to grab the drops now?
Ooh, that's loud.
What's wrong?
Discord's loud.
Why is it doing that again?
I don't know. It's really loud.
I can just put it back to like the regular... It doesn't let me mute it, so to speak. You know what I mean? Like that individual thing.
That's all right. I'll deal with it.
Do you want me to share just a regular screen instead?
No, it's fine. Because I'm not listening to the other... If I listen to the other audio, I won't be able to watch what you're doing on that one.
See, aren't we having fun?
It's fine. I'll deal with it. Give me about 3 minutes.
Okay.
4 minutes.
Okay, I'm going to do a tour play hole. I'm going to play one tour 12 shot while we're hanging out. Because why the hell not? Open the PDF. Bada bing. Let's keep playing Golf Clash. No, I don't want you. Hello. I already have the balls that I need. There's the clubs. Good. I can just play a Kingslayer. Okay. Let's try one.
Let's just try one.
Nick's like, shit, give me a chance. Give me a minute. No, we're good. We're good. We'll just play a quick little tour play game while Paul takes care of his eyes, which are important. Help him see, be comfortable, and enjoy the game. Much room to adjust. Not much, but should be enough. Welcome back, Gianni. you're good shit, bro. You're good shit. I appreciate you. Oh, man, I could use a lot more topspin there. But it's fine. It's okay. It's okay. I feel so resilient tonight with all of the... Oh, no, bro. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just going to play one. And then, because if we do three games, then Paul will just be sitting there hanging out. It is totally fine. I'm going to try to beat this guy before we even go to the damn shootout. We'll see how he does. Respect, though, for the Navi in Tour 12. Big respect to this guy, especially after watching me play with my four side spin win four Kingslayer. And he's doing this. Like, respect, guy. Mad respect. Great shot. Give you the vibes. It's a good effort right there. Look at this guy. Just crushing the game. I'm sorry that I wish you into the rough, bro. I'm sorry. Leave this one short. I know it comes in hot. Oh, hi. Plus my opponent is... The headwind will probably help me here. all those fails, we just bounce off the back sign.
Perfect shot.
Use a tad too much. Yeah, right? Take care, Marcel. Much love, bro. Thank you very much, buddy. That was super, super bad. Whatever, it doesn't matter. We have to tap that in for Eagle. He's got more work to do, so. He can get pretty close, though, so no hate here. This guy's got a good chance. I mean, headwind, he's pushing. He's going to have to bounce over. It'll be tough, yeah. Tough. So he's in a tough spot here. I don't envy this position. Not with this wind. What am I using? I'm using power three ball. The B? Where's Jules B? Did I miss her?
Great shot.
Nah, it's over. All I gotta do is drop this and he's done. He's pretty much done anyway, but he'll make me do it. I know how people are. I would too. Three, four. Shut the door, Baldy. Yes, sir. Get in the hole. You stupid bald man. Back of the cup in the headwind. It wasn't even headwind, it was tailwind. Okay, we go to the shootout. Did you see that, Paul?
Didn't have to lose on purpose.
I'm telling you, that was terrible. Short end bringer. 40% end bringer, and I had to do that. Oh, she's gone away for the weekend. Okay. I can still call. I still keep crying out for her, can't I, Mark? I mean, especially Gianni. I mean, he's practically in heat. All right, John, we got to shove it in there. God damn it.
Hey, John, welcome back.
This is good, though, right? Gives your eyes a chance to dry out there and feel good, right? Meanwhile, I'll make mine redder and drier. If he dropped that, I would be so pissed. I mean, as pissed as I get at Golf Clash. Guys, don't forget, new month. If you're a Twitch supporter, there's actually a third Twitch, a fourth Twitch Golf Clash streamer that I realized today. Addict TV is a Twitch streamer. So go and give him your Twitch monthly sub. If you don't know him, you want to support Radu. Go ahead and hit up TG Radu as well. Golf Clash Tommy, famous Twitch streamer in our community. And if those guys maybe want to hit up Early Gaming, you could do that too. But just don't forget to use your monthly Twitch Prime sub. Hook somebody up. Share the love. You're already paying for it. Okay, let's go. Come on. Let's shoot out here. Let's crush this. Don't give me that Portello stupid one. No, I'll take this. Yes, my favorite one, bro.
Yeah, this one's hard for people.
Don't screw it up. Bad wind. It's a bit of an in-between wind. 3.5 back, one left. No, not too bad. 0% max. 9-1. It's going to be 8-1. 1-1 minus 1. 8-1. Max over par.
She did, Mark. She said she wouldn't be able to play the mini because she would be gone. I remember that.
Oh, good. We're on the green. And, I mean, that's going to be tough to beat unless somebody else has Tommy's notes. Unless this guy has Tommy's notes. We'll see. Or somebody else's. I know that Addict TV, his Rembrandt Tour 12 notes, very, very good. Very, very nice.
They
looking.
Are good.
Yep. Yeah. So if you're looking for an alternate source of tour notes, there's also Radu tgradu.com. He's got his team, including Pinky, who's in the Aerolith Gaming Clan, and Danny in the clan as well. The two of them have been putting out, I think, the Tour 11 guide for Radu for a long time now. And then, yeah, so check out those, you know, these different resources in the community. Is he really doing it? Does he know what he's doing?
I don't know.
This guy looks convincing. I don't know. You never know with these guys. I have no clue.
We'll
this is going in the water.
Bounces.
Yeah, it's going to go on the green. Damn, bro. That's a good shot. I'm still going to beat him, but that was an excellent navigator player all in all. Yeah. I mean, and Tour 10. That's right. He was doing that today. Exactly. Yeah. So, yeah, just so you guys know, like, there's lots of players out there. I like trying to put out these notes, but just support the people that are trying to bring value to this community that we love is all I'm saying. No, I would normally try to beat you again, but I have things to do. You're lucky. Normally, we'd go whoop him again, but we got shit to do, boys. Come on. Hole 7. Lumi, Apoc, Thorn Grizzly. Okay. All right. Lumi, Apoc.
You ready to go live?
Yes, sir. I'm bringing my precision with me, and I'm not going to feel bad about it. We've demonstrated multiple times that we can play this shot exactly without it.
I got plenty of those.
So, please, yeah, I mean, the one we just picked up or the one before that. So,
I have a bunch of old ones too.
Addict TV. Yeah, guys, I think, do I have his link? I don't even know. I might not. But he's like, yeah, I've been hanging out in his stream for years. All right, you want to go live or do you want to practice?
I think we should go live. I think the note's solid.
Yeah, I think we should too.
Really okay. Good. I don't hit freaking great.
No, exactly. In 3, 2, 1, play. Yeah, it's all in good fun. It's all in good fun, you know, for a first effort. You know, I know we've been making notes now for a good while, but we haven't been making them into 10.4 mile an hour headwind all the time.
God damn it.
Yeah, who's this one?
I was afraid of that.
Thank you very much, Tom. Thank you, bro. Yeah, let's pin Chris's message. He's got his name in his name there, so, or in his link, I should say, so you can see. So 73. Let's guess he's probably born in 73. So he's 8 years older than me. 52, 53, probably. I'm going to guess that's what the 73 is. Safe play from my opponent here with the Kingmaker. Yeah, Kingmaker. Hats off to the Kingmaker player. Oh, yeah, let's go. That would have been a great left if it wasn't for precision. I'm just saying. Okay, go with 383 here. 384, good, okay. So I think I'll be at that 30 mid thorn, which is whatever.
30. Oh, God damn it. Sorry.
It's okay. Did you stub your toe?
Nope, just screwed up my shot.
Oh, shit. Oh. I feel less good about my lighthearted joke then. Good job to my opponent here. Kingmaker on the green in 2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, full respect there. That's not easy to do all the time. Come on now. Come on now. Give us one drop. One drop. Just one drop. Come on. Oh. I'm fine. I put a note in the note about the thorn. It's okay. I will take this bullshit. I'm very proud of our effort collectively, and I don't want to take anything away from that by bitching and moaning and pissing about stupid little things that, you know, it's okay. It's another very respectable free-to-play note in a very short amount of time, and I think we're doing just fine. Hole number 8, Kingslayer, quarterback, 1-1. Okay, Paul's just in the hole still. I can hear him.
Yeah, I'm just ready to take my shot.
Okay, no problem. It's good. It is technical, especially with this wind. Oh, look at Tommy just put out his video. Rookie playthrough, hole 1-9. Mine is scheduled to go live in an hour and a half at 5:30. 5:30 my time. That's 7:30 Eastern. We'll check out the clan, how we're looking this season, as you can see. On our way to be like, I don't know, 1.2, 1.3 million points. I know with the 9-hole change, of course, it makes a big difference. If the backspin Thor doesn't work out, there's a sniper shot with one top three left. Well, yeah, so somebody's trying to convince me it was a QB. We did play with the Thor's hammer. I know we did. And then, okay, wait, well, let's look at this. Nick, you're the par three master. Maybe you had passed out by hole 8 last time. Like, which one do you think is the best plan? Don't play coy, buddy. I know you have the answer. It's just like, come on. Give it up. The people want to know. Because I'm totally comfortable to just use backspin, put it on the green. It's a bit of a tough one. And I came in very, very close here with this shot. So, I mean, I feel good about it either way. And hole 9. Who was it? Nick. It was Nick. Thank you, Nick. Who contacted me after the stream last time, and I looked again at my hole 9 effort, and I realized that I just didn't even try properly on the drive the right way. I don't know. I was just like tired. I just screwed up. So the note is actually good. The glitch roll shouldn't be actually a glitch. I think it was just shitty gameplay and not sticking to the note. So keep that in mind. I'm looking forward to hole 9. I feel so good about our effort here, honestly. So thank you, everybody. All right, Paul, I hear you.
Back to the Kingslayer?
Yeah, didn't I play? Yeah, I was going to play Kingslayer, Thor's, Max back.
Or I don't have a Thor loaded. Let me load Thor up.
Yeah, yeah, take your time. Max back possible with 1.5 left. And then at absolute min with the red ring touching the fringe, inner wall left curl. Dun,
dun, dun. Say what?
Oh, I used a little bit less top as well. So there you go. Back, see? Back, 1.5, like, I was half passing out at that point, Nick. Like, I was literally just like, lose my marbles. Tonight, I feel good.
Okay.
I'll miss you. Oh, yeah, because you're going to your lake, bro. Well, I'll miss you around, Mark. I know, yeah, you'll catch a little signal here and there, hey? But all in all, I'm happy for you, bro. It's all good. It's all good. It's a bummer. You're not going to be in the clan, but at the end of a season, you know, I'll prioritize getting you back in. There's almost always somebody leaving at the end of every season, so, you know, I'll just make sure we can get you back on the bus, and yeah, everything will be just fine. Hopefully we can keep maintaining C100. We'll see what happens. It'll be a battle. So if you look at the league right now, you can see we have like 1.09. Hang on. And then if you look around, right? So we'd be right in the thick of it. And isn't the top 50 or 55 or something?
54, I think, right
54.
Now.
54. So look, we'd be right on the cut line. And we had a few players that couldn't make it for a couple tournaments, yada, yada. You know, everybody has that.
Oh, 55.
55, yeah. So we're right on the line already for making it and sticking in it. So with that said, Paul, should we practice?
Yeah, we're
up 8?
There in 17th, so we're doing fine.
That's awesome. Hell yeah.
I'm ready.
In 3, 2,
hey, hang on,
1.
Hang on, hang on.
No, 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 0, ready. 1s, none. None of that shit. Stop it.
Okay. Sorry.
Okay. All right, no, you're good. I'm glad that people can hear you, because then I would sound like a complete lunatic. I mean, I already
What's wrong with this crazy guy?
Right? In 3, 2, 1. I know I'm already a bit crazy, but that's fine. It's always been that way. Long before I met any of y'all. Come on, PC Wizard. Guns. Flexing his guns. He's like, nah, we're good. We're good. We're crushing it. That absolute min. Red ring touching the fringe. As much back with 1.5 left. 1-1. Inner wall left throw. Oh.
Well, that was close.
It's not exactly far away.
Were you expecting that to come back?
Last time I just hit the pin. Oh, Sage is so good. Sage is so good. He's one of my favorite streamers, buddy. Absolutely.
So I'm at min.
Yep.
And you should put it at fringe.
Yep. Max back with his with left 1.5 left with as much back as possible.
Doesn't look like it's gonna come back much.
No, it might not. And we might I think like I said, we were just trying to get it done.
What are you doing?
On the green. 1-1.
1-1.
Yeah. One more click back, one click left. Left. Okay, yeah, let's try that. Like kind of like 1.3 left kind of thing. It's okay. You gave it left curl. So maybe the right straightened it out. No, I don't know. This hole's weird. It's kind of like it's like an opposite effect.
Yeah, I was just trying to change the distance by pushing back a little bit.
Oh, okay, okay.
Pulling back a little.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense.
I think we could do that. Pull back about 0.5 or.
Okay, you try that.
Or something maybe.
And I'm gonna try the adjustment that Nick recommended. Is just to go max back possible with a little bit less, like one or one click less left or maybe two. I'm thinking maybe I don't know something like that. Nice. Okay.
That is loud.
I don't understand why it does that and why you don't have the like the why it has to send the audio, I guess, through the same channel, or at least why can't I control the stream?
Well, like, that, is that a see that's a is that no that's from your capture card.
Yep, directly.
So you could, if you just sent me the mic, well, I don't know, that'd be too much. That's right, don't worry about it. We'll make it work.
Okay, let's practice that again. In 3, 2, 1. But why isn't my voice so loud? Like, that's what I don't understand.
Hey, your voice is like normal.
Right?
When that thing comes on, it's like, boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, that's the crazy thing.
And I don't have the YouTube on, so I can't compare it to that.
Well, yeah, no, and YouTube should be fine. But...
Yeah. They would be complaining if it wasn't.
For sure, and I would hope that they would. Beautiful people. Let's
go with 9.
There's a soundboard that lets me say things like
emotional damage.
Did the people hear that?
I heard it.
I bet you did. That's out of Bun's server.
Okay, here we go. In the hole.
Get the hole. Oh, you guys heard that. Interesting.
Oh, no.
We'll do it live.
Half a ring.
We'll do it live!
Look at these are all...
I keep hearing that.
Yeah.
Half a ring pullback. That's Sid uses that. He's made a whole bunch of new ones now, too.
No, I didn't. My bad. Otherwise, it would be super close.
Half a ring, I think, would be nice, because I pulled back a whole ring, and it's too far.
Yeah, pull back 0.5. Half a ring would be good. Ring. Okay, yep. I think that's a good... That's going to be a very good look. It's a tough hole to get kind of dialed. Nick said something about a topspin sniper shot, probably from the rough line kind of thing.
Yeah, Tommy plays one from way back, and it gets really close. I think this one's fine, though.
Yeah, honestly.
It's a decent enough note for free to play.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good enough. True that. Okay, let's go practice one more time at least here in 3, 2, 1. Just want to make sure. But yeah, with add the pullback, it's going to be...
So use one click less left spin so you get one more click of back.
Yeah, so I used actually 1 point.
Might need to use a click of curl, too, to offset.
Yeah, maybe that's true.
We'll try that.
It's just one of these
things.
Could
just push it into the roughish snare.
Yep, a click more left, yeah.
Let's see.
That's a click. And then there's wind angles and blah, blah, blah. You know, low wind, high wind, all that fun stuff.
Here's a thing.
This is where I love that none of you are my customer. This is why I've always said that. It's like... I don't have an obligation on a, like, you know, financial level to produce this.
Oh, nuts.
I'm practicing. So it's great that we can just sort of, like, enjoy.
This is... Oh!
Oh, my gosh, yeah.
If that was perfect, that might have been real close. Probably would have hit the pin, though.
It might. Yeah,
but
it's
I
weird.
Used, like, 2-3 clicks of left curl to offset, so...
Weird looking setup, but it is what it is. Sometimes you just kind of got to go with what you got, and then you just do better next time, you know? Like, this isn't
take
a terrible,
do better pill.
Yeah, this isn't a terrible
thing. No, I think this is really close.
Oh, pull back. F. I pulled a Paul. I think we should go live. Just do it. And... Because we can sit here and F around at this thing like 26 more times.
This is infecting you.
Sorry? Hey, good morning, Rockwood! We got Doghouse Gamer in the chat. Good to see you guys. Thank you for being here.
Hey, Rock. Joe.
Paul's putt.
Yeah, I'm putting. Who cares? It's practice.
All right. There are no Rockwood level notes. The number one clan point earner in Aerolith Gaming. Rock, why are you such a goddamn machine? He's incredible. Incredible. He's like, it's because I'm retired, Matt, and I can play Golf Clash all fucking day. No. Are you retired? No. I don't know. I don't even know. I don't think so. Are you? Maybe. Maybe you are. I don't know. Tell me the tale. All right. Let's just do it. Let's go.
Ready? When you are.
All right. Let's do it. In 3... 2, want. No, I'm like jealous, pointing out the obvious. You way better get this game than me. Like, hello. Oh my gosh. What's up, Alan? Welcome, Mr. Hansen.
Now everybody's playing.
Yeah, waking up. Bill Strabber. Welcome, bro.
Hey, Bill. Alan.
Perfect shot. Oh, I believe you. I have no doubt about it. I also have a wife. I won't tell her you said that if you don't tell mine I said it, okay? I'm not afraid, Rock. Not at all. maybe a little bit.
Use that curl, and then you don't hit great.
Oh my god! As soon as you said that, it like that's the worst. That's the worst great I hit all night. It was a mile great. Oh, it's terrible.
I finally hit perfect and still missed to the right, almost a full square. So.
Oh really?
To the right. I didn't put enough curl on it. So and I didn't offset like we did on the earlier shot, but that's okay. I didn't think we needed it.
No, that's okay. It is what it is. It is what it is.
Not expecting a banner on this.
No, this is I'm just amazed to be playing in the final round, not having used Tommy's notes. And the way my schedule works, I don't have the opportunity to.
Yeah.
6.5 top. Okay. Nick is ready. Thank you, bro. But, okay. It's fine. Go for the part. Look at the practice booms. You can see the score does not match the effort that we have put into this round collectively. I'm happy to just take it one step further. You know what I'm saying? So, Lumi, Apoc, Thorn. And look at our time. We're right on time. Life is good. Even with all the technical bullshit. I'll go back to underclocking. Not underclocking, but not overclocking the RAM. And see if it keeps things stable. 6.5 top, 2 right. Play 1-to-1 on the drive. And then 25% max Thorn. 25% max Thorn. 8 back. And that'll be that. So we're going to play it at max extension with the bottom right of the red ring on the rough. Okay. Let me know when you're ready, Paul. We'll give it a look. Oh, yeah, power 5.
Bit of practice.
The second shot. Yep, absolutely.
I'll switch to a Lumi.
Yeah, absolutely.
We'll go precision for the shot.
Yeah, for real. Absolutely. Yeah, I got Lumi selected, and then we'll go for the sexy Lumi after. Why not? Okay, let's do it up.
Let's see.
Oh, get it.
Where did that ball go? I just had it. Okay, whenever you're ready.
Okay. I think we should remind people to subscribe to Rock. I think it's the least I could do. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Do I even have a message? No. Maybe. I can't remember. Have we done it, Rock? Have we? Have we had this conversation? Gonna practice in 3. 2, 1. I'm gonna make one right now, though. Okay. Ball goes first. Commands. Custom.
What are you doing? Max extension, bottom right, red ring.
Oh, here. Yeah, it's on the screen.
Is that what you're doing? Max right curl.
Copy.
Where are you shooting? Are you going on this one?
Left side. Yeah.
6.5. No, 2 right. 6.5.
Yep. Max overpower, max right curl. Alright, let's try that again.
Perfect shot.
Okay, I did something wrong.
So did I do if my command didn't work.
I do run to see where you set up, huh?
Extension, max extension, red ring touching the rough.
That's what I did.
Okay, 6.5 top. I was playing 7.5 before. Maybe 6.5.
No, that didn't matter. I hit the rough. I didn't even hit the fairway.
Oh, really? 11.7.
Yeah, I did something wrong.
Seven.
I think I'm far enough over to the left. Good thing we're practicing. Great left?
Yeah.
You're right.
Great left.
Yeah, see, you're still on the fairway.
This is exactly how we expect it to come out.
That's not bad.
No.
And then it leaves us 446.
446, okay, something like that. Yeah, and then it leaves us with a max backspin thorn, eight backspin thorn.
I'll just try to move up to where you're at. See if that's good enough.
Perfect.
Not enough.
Oh, I misspelled it. That's why. Put two R's in rock. There we go. I was like, I'm sure that would work. And then 25 max, 8 back. All the back except for one. And then 25 max was 11.
Okay,
five.
Just a hole.
Yeah, 8.7, something like that. Yeah, 8.7.
Using max even though you're not even in plus yards, huh?
Well, I was pretty tired at this time of the night.
It's okay.
I'm just saying.
A lot of wind push with high wind, though.
And then we just do that.
Looks good.
Not the pin.
Looks good.
So that's another practice boom. That's the idea. It was a great ball to drive. So let's try that again. And something like that. We're trying to put out some notes, you know?
No.
Even if I get 4 drops in practice and none live, it doesn't matter. I still love you, beautiful people. Let's practice that again, shall we? In 3, 2, 1. Okay. That's good. Thanks, Nick. Yep, good. Good tweak on the drive.
That's why.
Yeah, no big deal. No big deal. Let's try that again. And this is more like a regular second night of the notes stream. Now, we didn't have to make a whole bunch of new shots, but even if we did, I think we'd be fine without my tech problems. If my computer doesn't crash and the stream isn't screwed at the beginning, we should be fine. If that's all I have to work with, I feel like I can get over that no problem.
Yeah. I just gotta remember to turn the mic on.
Yeah, we all have little moments, right? Like, yeah.
Perfect. I should hit the fairway.
This looks good. Yep, I think it'll be fine. Yep.
Okay, no better. I did something wrong.
This looks good right there. Yep, jump, hop,
double
beauty.
Bounce.
That's exactly perfect. What we're looking for.
43, maybe a little shorter, but that's okay.
Yep, 25 max, 8 back.
What are you doing?
So
P0, 25 max?
Just 1-1. Yeah, no, 25 max, power 5. Sorry, yeah.
Okay,
yeah, 1-1 on the drive, just because, you know, APOC.
Yeah, this is a decent setup.
This was Tuk Tuk Yuk Tuk that showed me this drive, the first shot. And I was just like, okay, shit, that's what we're doing. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, again with a great left. I won't even learn if a perfect ball will do it.
should still hit. Well, I hit perfect and it was fine, mm-hmm. so it looks the same.
Just comes in a little more left, that's fine.
Yeah. I don't think it hurts. Same yardage.
Yeah, so give or take, right? In a very similar position, just slightly more left. All the way minus and one.
No.
Right there. Perfect.
No right spin, huh?
No right spin. Nope. Just to the back of the cup. Yeah, favor left slightly. Yeah, good.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
Gave me a trying to connect you message.
Yeah. Huh. Just one of those days.
Just remember, when that happens, don't let go.
Right.
Oh, it messed me up anyway.
Oh. Practice. Good practice. We'll do another one, and then we'll go. It's no big deal. We're good.
Excuse me. So you're up next back.
Was. Just in the middle of the cup. Yes, sir, Ethan.
Oh, you know what? I adjusted mid numbers.
Oh, mid. Don't do that. 25 max. Second practice. Boom. That's 10 now.
Bad
10 on
habit.
The string.
Bad habit.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. We'll practice that again, or we can go live. What do you want?
Yeah, let's go one more time.
Let's go one more time. Indeed.
Let's try to at least drop this one live.
In three.
Get a good practice.
Two. One. Indeed. I have yet to hit perfect on the drive. There's that. But you've demonstrated that a perfect seems to work just fine.
Yeah, if you set it up right, I set up something wrong the first time.
Yeah.
I guess.
You should have seen my live effort.
I wasn't aware of this.
I got a birdie here.
Ooh.
Yeah, because I screwed up my drive.
Yeah, in qualifying, I saw more than one birdie on this,
Yeah, exactly. Oh. So if we can give ourselves an opportunity for Albie, I mean, shit, this is...
Hell yeah.
This is how we roll. That's better. Sub Neville, thank you, bro.
Omi could use this as a free-to-play on his.
Honest to gosh, this is a fantastic setup here.
I think he actually has one with a win four ball or something.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Technically free to play, but...
Yeah, I mean, you know, I'm not advertising, I'll never use a topspin boost ball or whatever, but I think that it's not really necessary for the most part. Yeah, you're not going to always get the best possible opportunity, but you can still have an opportunity, and I think that's important. And, you know, next week, we're going to pull out the big guns. Precision 5, blah, 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 whatever, whatever. This is awesome. Like, this feels awesome. I'm so happy that we've done this.
Here's great right. See where that goes.
This one could be tough coming out. We'll see.
Nick promised it was good. Oh, no, it hits the rough.
That's a bit tough. That
if
was a
double. If it hit the rough right there, then it would have been okay.
Yep. Oops.
That's probably not close enough to get up there with my... rough iron either, or otherwise I would just try it. Hey, Neville. Yeah, that kind of sucked. Sorry, Nick. We just tested it. It don't work.
Okay, that one missed by a mile. That's a different wind angle for sure. Needs a couple clicks of left curl and whatever that angle is. Or a left curl, I should say.
So I can still reach. Look at that, man.
Yeah,
that
man. Room. With that kind of outcome, that's not a problem. I mean, it even gives you still a micro chance for a drop here. I mean, Actually, more than a micro chance, a decent chance, I'd say.
Yeah, I think that's actually a decent chance, to be honest.
Yeah. Maybe the secret was the great left on my drive. So if I hit perfect, I'll give it 2 clicks left curl. Nice.
Yeah, still a little far. I think it needed to be pulled more. But
like 0% or something.
I don't want to dial that in.
No, sir. Now, on that note, let's see what we come up with.
Yeah.
Grip it and rip it.
Let's grip it.
Oh, appreciate that you made it.
Double Albie.
I'm glad you're doing good enough. You sound decently decent for somebody who's not feeling amazing, bro. So I'm glad to hear that.
I'm hanging in there.
Heck yeah. Make sure.
But
you
I'm gonna need a couple more days.
Get some sleep. Get some rest.
Yeah.
Make sure.
My fluid's going.
Tomorrow night, just pop in and say what's up to Nick. We're gonna drop his new song. So, no play. I'm going to play some tour play. Just play some tour play, you know. Have some fun. And then we're going to listen to his music. And
does he have collaborators that make the music for his song?
I don't
the backing
so.
Or
no, I think it's... I think he might be using some...
I
don't know.
Got some info for him. I just joined a group of producers. So
oh, shit.
He
well,
might
yeah.
want to get in on that.
Talk to him. I don't know. I don't really know. I have no idea. But yeah, you... Yeah,
well, I just play around with it. I'm a total noob. But that's I cool. love music. You know, I played band when I was in... Oh. Out of high school.
Well,
so
if you can make some background music for the stream, Paul, I mean, hook us up. You know?
Yeah.
Just make a 3-hour mix of just like Paul high on acid making music. I mean, it'd be great. You know? It's reasonable, right? I mean, I'm sure your wife wouldn't mind.
Oh, okay.
Not...
You have to do it with headphones.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Well, then, shall we?
Let's do it, bro.
In three.
Wait a minute. Hang on.
I'm not.
Restart.
Just joking.
Straight away.
I'm messing around.
Yeah.
Mind me. Oh, I'll play the precision loomies this time.
Load your precision ball.
Yes, sir. Great minds think alike.
Okay.
I can still keep you pinned because you've been good service.
Let's finish
to
this
us.
Off with the trust loss.
Sir, yes, sir. In 3, 2, 1. Good luck. Come on. PC wizard. PC wizard. Who the hell's that rocking bee?
Oh, come on.
Bullshit.
Man, the timing is totally off when we go live. I don't know what it is. There's too many people in the queue.
I think there's, and it's good for the health of the game, but it's definitely not good for
yeah.
the fun of
well,
our game.
They're all sitting there waiting for someone, and then when you go on, it just
boom
spits them out. That's all right. I just won't be able to do it live, but we'll still drop it.
What the heck? Oh my gosh.
I had to sign.
Oh my gosh.
That's not good. I don't know what he's going to do. He's about to do something similar.
.6 top 2 right. Double check. Yeah. Okay. 1.
Yeah, he's okay. He's playing up. Yeah, I don't know if he's going to be able to hit it out from this. Nope, never mind. He just put it in the rough. Damn.
Okay, I'm going to favor the left edge. He's definitely screwed. I'm going to try to save this guy. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Whoa, that was hot.
Woo. This one might be closer to mid. I think I'll play that closer to mid here. I'll
yeah, look at that. He don't even have a sign. He don't have a shot.
I hope I
he's too close to it.
Bring it home for him.
He's gonna have to bounce around it or
oh,
some shit.
Even got this...
Oh, what the hell? I didn't roll out of the rough.
What? Mine went
I used
crazy
6.5
hot.
Top. I know yours went hot and mine went. Ugh.
That doesn't make any
sense. Dead spot or something.
Yeah, that's actually crazy. This game, you never know.
For the green, take my eagle.
Well, fair enough, right? Hey, thank you very much, Tillon, for subscribing to the channel. Come on now, perfect to end it. Oh my gosh, come on. Come on, ball. Oh, of course not. Okay, solid, solid, steady round. We got lots of drops in the notes. I feel very, very, very optimistic about what we're doing here, you guys. I really appreciate everybody's involvement and patience and just generally being awesome. Paul.
I think you did great.
Oh man, yeah, Nick, John, and so many of you guys. Like, I really appreciate it. You know, lots to learn, lots of things we can incorporate as we move on, you know. But for now, this is a good start. Thank you, Ethan. Yeah, I think anybody with some good level clubs looking to play a couple of decent free-to-play shots, I think they're going to do just fine. Oh, you get it?
I almost dropped it. That just burned the right edge.
Good try.
I used a couple clicks of curl, that would have dropped.
Oh, I needed one, maybe two clicks of right curl, or just keeping it right at the pin, I would have been okay. Yeah, stick to 25 max, guys, even if you have a long rollout on that shot.
Yeah, I think if I'd have played 85.
Always going to be some coulda, shoulda, woulda. Yeah. Right, Nick? Thanks, buddy. I feel great about a 12. Sometimes I would be disappointed in that kind of score, but right now, that's a well-earned 12. Many, many players would love to have a 12 under par in the final round. Yeah, so check out the notes. Andy, thank you, bro. Benji, number one YouTube commenter. Thank you, bro. Mark, enjoy the lake, buddy. Nick, all the shots, bro. You are the damn legend around here as far as making the notes go, bro. Oh, man. Guys, thank you, Papa Shoot. Thank you, Ethan. Paul McFadden, thank you so much for being here, bro. Hope you feel better soon.
Welcome, buddy.
And thanks for dropping the gifted memberships on the stream. All these beautiful people getting hooked up.
Welcome.
If you guys have any ideas, comments, questions, or concerns, hit me up. Rock, I love you, bro. Good morning. Have a beautiful day. Thanks so much, guys. I'm so happy to be here, but I got to go. It's time to roll, so have a beautiful rest of your day. Good luck in the rounds, and just have a beautiful life, man. I love you all. Take care. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to call your mama.